Booth.
Hello!
Hello!
And welcome to Strong Female Character. I'm your host, Gavrielle. Joined with me today is the lovely Zach. And we're gonna play The Sims 4, and we might actually play the game today. So let's get into it.
Wait, you haven't played the game yet?
For a brief moment. I've had, like...
Haven't you been spending time with the game for several weeks now?
I believe this is the fourth stream. Before that, we were just house building. So, if you'll notice the lot, it looks a little different. And I will... You already have a popped-out chat.
Oh, okay. I do already. Wow. Now we have two.
Doesn't matter. If you'll notice, the lot looks like a little different, and that's because it used to have two houses on it, and now only has one house on it, and we will get into...
I should really watch your stream more.
Okay, yeah. Well, why that is the aliens got very sad because they kept getting discovered that they were aliens.
Oh, okay.
So the aliens now have their own house. That's not what I meant to do. We can look at it now. So they have a house.
You banished them to the desert. Is that what you're saying to me?
Aliens belong in the desert, don't they? They have a lovely house right here.
I guess it's close to Area 51, right?
Mm-hmm. Double chat is quite as much fun.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Delaware.
So yeah, they have a house over here. I was thinking today we could do landscaping, but people probably want me to actually play the game. Actual gameplay. Yes, actual gameplay. Yes, Eric. That's how you say it. So maybe there's chat.
How about here's what we, how about, I have a suggestion for you.
Great.
We play the actual game for a bit.
And then we do landscaping.
I'd love to do landscaping. But like, we get into some game, because apparently everyone wants, you want game, they want game, everyone wants a game.
Okay. So, I think we're going to play as the gold filters, because
That was the mission thing, right?
It was.
Coming into The Sims 4.
Also, I'm eating pretzels, for anyone who's wondering.
Gabrielle has two bags of pretzels, not just... They're little bags. They're not big ones.
But they're both opened and they're both ready. We played briefly at the end of the last stream, but, yeah, because, like, look at how big this lot is.
This is a huge lot.
It's a huge lot.
I noticed they have a pirate ship, which I approve.
It's a playset. They also have
a bonfire? That's more of a bonfire than a campfire, right?
Yes, I'm going to replace it with an actual campfire because I downloaded more expansion packs and I have more cool things.
Why is he not wearing a shirt?
I believe this is his nighttime wear.
Oh, okay. I just assumed.
Eureka! Nugget Goldfilter had her second breakthrough and wrote down an idea for a synthetic food serum. Click on the notebook button at the top of the phone menu to learn more about it.
Gross stuff's happening. You missed it.
Oh, what? Were they making out?
Yes, they were making out.
First 3 hours, we'll be making avatars and building murder rooms. Kinda? Like, ew.
That one was okay.
Gross. She's hungry. I also think So, Sims 3, we didn't really focus on any building of people's skills. So, I think this time we should actually try and achieve some skill building in this as well. Oh, never mind. Things are happening. I'm sorry, Eric. I'm sorry to disappoint.
So this is your child? Their child?
Yes, this is their child. Oh, do you want me to do a walkthrough of the characters?
A brief introduction if you've been just building houses and stuff. We all know Goldfilter, Nugget.
Well, let's talk about her in depth.
We all know Nugget.
And talk about her traits, okay?
Sure. Really?
So, right here in the corner, you may see Nugget Goldfilter. Nugget Goldfilter carries through from my Sims 3 gameplay. If you want to look at that, go to the YouTube page. You can find that on our website, schmuckco.com. Hi, Master Gamer. Hi. So, this is Nugget. Where are her actual traits in this little thing? Okay. Nugget Goldfilter is, loves the outdoors. She's a bookworm. She's insane. She's also a collector. That comes with a different trait.
Sure.
Did you cut your hairs? Me? No, but I'm gonna cut my hair tomorrow. I don't think you cut your hair either.
No, I don't think I cut my hair.
No.
My hair's been the opposite of cut. It's been grown.
Yes. Because you had a shaved head for a while.
Mm-hmm. I'll probably go back to that.
Her career want is she... Well, this we might change. I'm not sure yet. But she wants to be a mad scientist.
Right.
That's her career.
She's currently a lab tech?
She's got to work her way up.
Right. Sure. Obviously.
Caden doesn't have a job. This is her husband. Potentially, they met because of some kind of love serum. That's my backstory in my head. You don't have to believe it. It's impossible in the game. Air Eric asked that a couple weeks ago. Are you keeping tabs on everyone from the chat, Master Hammer? He's active, he's outgoing, he's a bro, and he's gregarious, which means friendly.
We should hate him.
He's kind of the worst person ever. I will show you where he hangs out most of the time. Oh. In the party basement.
Oh, right, he was a DJ, wasn't he? You were going to make him a DJ?
This is his DJ booth. And then this is our little daughter. Her name is Rose Gold Filcher, which I think is a very pretty name. Mm-hmm. Someone in chat recommended that. Thank you, someone in chat. I forget your name. I wish I remembered. And she is self-assured, and her childhood goal, because all Sims now have a childhood lifetime wish, and then they have a full lifetime wish. So what she wants to do as a kid is be an artistic prodigy, and we just have to do all these things, and there'll be more eventually. So right now I'm going to have her draw. And Nugget's gonna go cook some food for everybody because she's hungry. Also, please take a look around the house. Tell me, is there anything you would change? Just let me know. Why is there no sound?
I would like to formally
apologize. Why can I not hear the game sound?
Once again,
Oh, it's just very low. Will you turn it up a little bit?
Yeah.
Thank you, Master Gamer.
I'd like to formally apologize for the name Gold Filcher, because, you know, I came up with that.
You did.
Mm-hmm. It was terrible.
If we'll all recall Nugget's mother.
I'm not hearing any, they're not talking, they're not making any noise.
There should be noise from this game.
I turned up the noise from the game.
Can you guys hear the game, or is it just me who can't hear the game?
I can barely hear the game.
I meant the chat, but the game's kind of obnoxious, so it's not the biggest deal, but I kind of like hearing the sound.
There you go. Actually, this should be better. No?
Not for me.
You want to turn yourself up?
I don't know which one I am. This new thing scares me. Zach, handle tech stuff. Oh, Caden, you should not be gardening.
You hearing yourself now?
Oh, now I am. Thank you.
Okay.
Caden, you should go down to the party basement and practice your DJing skills. Practice. You should be up here. You made food and then didn't eat it? Or did you just not make food?
I think she didn't make food.
Oh, this house is too big. For this very reason. Serve
breakfast. Is sim travel time an important consideration?
Big houses are kind of hard to manage. But it shouldn't be that bad. In my home game, I made a tiny log cabin. It was great. Will you do the fucking things I asked you to do?
Don't get all angry at the Sims. They want to hang out and be a loving couple with each other.
They should not want that. Why?
They're having a nice romantic conversation.
She's starving to death. They're both starving to death. Brad. Zach. God.
Am I doing Brad-like things?
I don't know.
Am I that bad at the game?
Maybe, actually. Will you cook? Cool. Will you hire...
Isn't there a food right there? Isn't that a food?
No, that's not a real item I can interact with.
Okay. That's plastic fruit.
Basically.
Wait, is that like a pig monster? It's a pig.
It's a little decor.
Is that a 2D pig? I'm sorry, Mr. Bradley.
Why is he angry now? Use the workout machine. Go do it then.
Did they have a fight?
No. Mm-hmm.
Wow, your gym's got floor-length mirrors in it?
Mm-hmm.
Whose idea was that?
Maybe Giordano's, maybe mine, maybe the chat's. I don't know.
Why do gyms have mirrors in them?
I don't know. Ooh, they lost friend points. That's not good.
Unless you don't.
Can you guys stop sitting there? Okay, I have a theory.
They're like having. Oh.
I have a theory that they're stuck. Let's try now.
I have a theory that they're having a.
No. I think they were stuck.
They were stuck. How'd they get in?
Sometimes the Sims glitch like that. Will you please make food for your family?
Get your pathing together.
Oh,
I'm still haunted by that cat. Lived on a stairway for
a little
bit.
The Sims does not have their pathing together at all. This game's been out for like 3 years now.
Right.
And it still sucks. But at least they're adding new content all the time. So. Worked
so,
out.
So at least they'll make you pay money to keep Boys. Playing their game. But
yeah, pretty much. See, he it. Can't walk. Why can't you walk?
Sir? I bet he's... No, I don't know. Is he stuck?
What's this, first of all?
What is that?
I don't know.
You made it. So...
Now, sir, go. Just do something. If I built a house that doesn't work, guys, how sad do you think I'm going to be?
I was fixing to say something about you, Brad Lowe, then I came in here, lol, nothing bad.
Cook, somebody make food.
Sweet. So, Mr. Bradley P is Mr. Bradley?
Yes.
I didn't know he was named Bradley.
You just thought it was Brad?
I know some people are called what they're called.
Why will you not walk, sir? Seriously, this is very weird for the Sims.
What is this weird, like, space right
this?
There? Yeah.
These are walk-in closets.
Oh, but they're not... Okay, but
they're not textured on the back.
No, but they're, like, game entities rather than just being a room with stuff in it?
Yes.
Interesting.
Yes.
There's two of them? Mm-hmm. His and hers?
Okay, why are there not stairs? That might be why.
Wait, what? I feel like, yes, they may be trapped in the ceiling.
No, but seriously, how the fuck are there not stairs anymore?
There's no stairs.
How the hell?
That explains some
There things. Are no stairs anywhere. What the hell?
Did...
There aren't stairs to the downstairs either. What happened? There's...
I was going to ask why he's in this weird, ugly shaped
there's
closet.
There's stairs there! Guys, you guys saw me put in stairs, right?
Did you, like, take out the stairs and be like, we're going to come back to this next
no.
stream?
No.
No? Okay.
How would they have gotten up to that room? There had to have been stairs last... Maybe when I deleted things from the game, I actually... Maybe when I was moving over the things, I actually didn't...
Brad apparently didn't stream when he said he would stream.
Oh, that was a whisper. You're not supposed to read those out loud, are you?
Oh. Oh,
no,
sorry.
That's okay. Brad didn't stream. Brad can answer why he didn't stream if he feels like it. Shh, don't tell. Remember when you changed floor house and the other... That's what did it, Delimo. You're right.
You changed
floor I changed heights? Floor heights and it deleted all of the stairs.
Sure, that makes sense, actually. That actually makes
a lot of
sense.
It does. It makes a lot of sense. And don't worry, guys. Guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put... That's the wrong thing. I'm gonna put railings on...
You're gonna put safety rails.
Yep. See? Look at that.
You're responsible.
That explains why they would not do anything.
It does.
I wanted. I'm sorry! See, Zach screws everything up.
Okay. I didn't realize it was a whisper. I'm sorry. I don't... No one whispers me, so...
He'll now go eat food. Good.
They
won't starve forever now.
It's fine.
Okay, so, what does she need to get better at her job? She's already fulfilled the requirements to get better at her job.
So, she needs to weed or water plants 10 times?
Trusty notepad in hand, it's time for Nugget to go to work at the lab. Maybe today is the day for a major breakthrough. Care to join them, or should they go to work alone? We should go to work with her, right?
Because today is the day for a major breakthrough, right?
Yeah, every day is the day for a major breakthrough.
No, but this one actually.
Mm-hmm.
Also, that's not how, like, that's not how that works.
What?
If you're a lab tech, you're not working in your own project, you're working in somebody else's project.
Look. Daily experimentation. Welcome to the Future Sim Labs. You'll be quite busy conducting essential experiments, researching new technology, and maybe even interacting with alien life. What? It is...
Yep, she's never done that before.
No, she didn't live with aliens for a while. It's your job to leverage potent scientific equipment for the purpose of good. We hope well will... We hope well. Welcome. Master Gamer, thank you for hosting us. Also, like, she's not gonna do stuff for good, right? Like, we all know that, yeah?
Clearly she already hasn't, right?
Yeah.
In your camp.
She may have murdered everyone.
Does it have, like, a break room? Could she get a snack? I feel like she needs a snack.
She definitely does. We have not gone to work yet, so I don't know where a snack room would be.
Is it work?
This is work. Remember, we haven't played this game?
Oh, right. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Is this...
That does not appear to be a snack
room. Where the fuck is the snack room?
I don't know if there's snack.
Okay, she's eating. I don't know where she is, but she's eating. Okay, this
Oh, that's a...
That's a fridge.
See, I just assumed the room with the light, giant, like, jet engine
would not be the same room as a fridge, right?
Unless... Wait a second. Is that... Are you sure that's not, like, where they keep the samples and she just didn't take... Okay, okay. No, that's some kind of fridge or vending machine.
Weird stuff, though.
Yeah, it's weird. Like, is it just, like, sodas and then blood samples?
Nugget, go to school.
She's a C student.
Go to fucking school. They all start as C students, but she's gonna like fail school if she does not go.
Right.
Yeah, like go to fucking school. Why are you not?
We can't tell you.
It was funny, but we can't tell you what was said.
Okay, there's a feud. I just want to tell everyone in the chat that there's a feud going on.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we need to invent the momentum conserver. Don't know how to do that, but we're going to just touch things. We're going to touch that. We're going to...
That looks like that picture.
Oh, okay. Invent device. Great.
Get off that. Hey, that's easy.
That was really easy, right?
Inventing is easy, apparently. Mm-hmm. You just, like, select a device in your science lab and, like, choose to invent something.
Mm-hmm. Do you think that lady's gonna, like, supervise us? No.
No.
She's not. She doesn't care.
She wanted to invent a momentum conserver. So wait, a momentum conserver? Is that just, like, brakes?
Maybe. She still didn't go to school. This kid! The school day's almost done. No, it's not. But she's, like, very late.
What time is it? Where's the clock?
It's almost 12, and school started at 8 a.m.
Yep.
She shouldn't go at this point.
You shouldn't? You're saying that as somebody who didn't like school, not as a parent.
Yeah.
You have to admit that.
Yeah. Let's speed this up.
Not even gone to school yet.
No. See?
She's
not going to unless I switch controls.
Maybe let's not do work next time.
No, but doing work is better.
Is it better?
No. Okay, well, this is really boring, so I...
You invented it.
Oh, great. Nugget invented a momentum conserver! Turn it on and watch it spin! Drag the momentum conserver off the instruction... great, so she can have that. She can just put that in her inventory.
Yep.
Because that's how that works.
Shoved it in her pocket.
Turn on! Great, let's...
Well.
Okay, just put it somewhere. Great. What? Where the fuck did it go? I
think she's probably getting a snack.
No. Oh, it's right there. What? Great. Turn on.
So, wait. When they say momentum conserver, are they saying it's, what do you call that? You know, a device that goes forever? You know that thing, right? That doesn't work?
No.
Something that never stops going.
Oh, I think it's supposed to be a perpetual motion device.
Yes, exactly. Okay. I was thinking the other kind of conserve.
No, she has to admire her things she made.
She broke the rules of the laws of physics.
Right.
She broke them on her first day.
And she's real happy about it. Okay.
And no one is at all concerned about
this. So now we're going to experiment on this. We're not. We're going to experiment on this. Yes.
That looks right, yeah.
There we go.
It's got a microscope.
Ooh! She still didn't go to school.
Your kid's fine. Okay.
I'm gonna make him. I can't make him.
Oh, we can leave.
Yes.
I didn't realize we could leave.
Okay,
we were dialed in.
Practice analysis. No.
Now you need to go back to that.
Can't make it.
Any plant. You need plants.
Of course I don't have those. Ask a co-worker for a crystal. That sounds like a very new age thing to do. I like that. I approve.
I mean, if on your first day you can build a perpetual motion machine, maybe the crystals work. Who's to say?
Who knows? I'm almost done with my second bag of pretzels.
I'm sorry. You're almost done with your second bag of pretzels. What's the book?
Reel her in. Romance.
Okay. I thought there was a gun in the heart rather than, like, I guess a fit.
Stop eating!
She's hungry, right?
I don't care. Ask for metal. That's nice.
It's not a crystal.
Ask
there
for
you
a
go
crystal.
So, and what are these? Just like, these are tasks you have to do
yes
in your work day? Like, your manager came to you and make sure to ask somebody for a crystal today.
Mm-hmm. Not all jobs like this are not all jobs in The Sims are like this.
Okay.
These are, like, more fun jobs. I don't think they're very fun. I don't think this is the fun part about playing The Sims. We will probably do this once and not really do this often, is what I would say.
This is no stylist, is what I'm getting. Uh-huh. Is there a stylist?
There isn't. That's the annoying part. They got rid of the most fun job.
Mm-hmm.
And I replaced it with this crap.
So wait, you got a crystal, which looks a lot like a dildo.
It does.
And a rock.
Nettle.
Okay,
I'm sitting in someone's office, too. It's not mine.
It's not your office? You sure?
I would say probably. Practice analysis. Isn't this
now you,
riveting?
Now you're supposed to gossip with a coworker.
That's weird. Nugget, the workday will end in 1 hour. She should wrap up what she's going and eat work. Okay.
You did. You filled the bar up.
Yes. So I've unlocked what's happened is I've unlocked things. Nugget has been promoted to a princess inventor. She now makes it an additional $8. Not dollars per hour, for a grand total of 32 per hour.
Simoleons.
She also has received the following bonus. 192, new clothes, journey to the stars, which I'm guessing is art, and her next shift is Tuesday, so it's tomorrow.
Well, we had a nice day at the science lab.
Again, we probably won't do that very often. It wasn't, like, the most exciting.
Sure. I don't really know what people.
I don't know. I also chat. Tell me, like, did you love that? Do you want that to happen all the time? What did these things? My dearest Brad.
My dearest Brad, please forgive my actions and the hole in Zach's face from which he speaketh words that should not be spoken. Sincerely, your friend, Master Gamer, 14/2016.
Is Brad still in the chat? Like,
I don't actually know if he's still watching.
Viewer list? Okay, Brad's supposedly still here.
I don't know if he's paying attention.
I have a feeling he's not. But don't worry, at the very least I will tell Brad.
You'll pass on the kind words?
She's also has not changed from her pajamas all day.
Her mom left and her dad's like, I don't
a
know,
bro?
A bro, so she
like
decided.
Like the biggest bro of all time.
She decided she was gonna have shiny cereal and watch cartoons all day.
It's not cereal, it's eggs.
Shiny eggs and watch cartoons all day.
Cool, so I think what he should do, I think we should try to get him to join a club of some kind, which clubs are in the Get Together expansion pack.
Okay.
They're just a thing, I don't really
know. Well, okay, so he's so not, let's... he doesn't fit for avant-garde. He doesn't fit for garden gnomes.
No.
I feel, what is the Knight of the Hedge?
This is, I'm guessing it's, we proud knights serve no master, but we pledge to wander the fair gardens of our very own show. I'm guessing it's a chess thing, but I don't really know.
Are you sure it's a chess thing?
Maybe it's not, who knows?
We could also, confuses me, and so does the garden thing.
We could try to join
What's a paragon? What's a paragons?
Paragons?
The butterfly.
Okay, it takes work to look, oh, this is like very, fashion focused and
that's,
stuff like
that.
That.
Isn't that him?
Or unless that's
him.
One thing, partying. This is probably the
okay
one. Okay. Or powerhouse, stronger and fitter.
You can just
no
join that one.
Spin masters. He'll probably want to join
I
that
feel
one
like,
at some point.
I feel like he's never going to be good enough to be a real DJ.
So I
I'm
think
sorry,
he should,
but...
I think he should apply to join the party house. I heard you were interested in joining party house. Come hang out with us. If you impress us, you can ask us to apply. I'll be right there. Right? He's gonna go party. He's gonna party it up.
This game is very different from Sims 3.
It is. It's much more goal-oriented, and
it's also much more about, like, location.
This is one of the reasons I spent 3 days doing that. The thing The thing I miss most about The Sims 3 is that you could just toggle between one back and forth.
You can't do that?
No. All of the actions you make them do just completely get deleted. It's really annoying. From one location to another. They're, like, completely different. They're not attached to each other.
Or something?
Yeah. I don't know what Sims Kaden should make a good first impression on the party house. Who are gathering? He should socialize with club members and ask to apply if things go well. First of all, change your clothes.
He's in his party outfit.
That is not his party outfit. This is his party outfit.
No, the other he was bringing the party. Like,
no.
There was a party. No. Like, it was entirely focused around exposing his party.
There was a party in his pants.
That was what I was implying. Yeah.
Friendly introduction.
Oh, is he
gonna, you know what he's definitely going to do at this party?
Embarrass himself.
He's going to say, I can spin. Like, let me play some grooving music for you.
Enough, I like guys. The dancing with no music.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's a dance floor. Oh, no one wants to dance when he's playing music.
Because he's this
really
is
bad. Okay.
This is
he's going to say, no, it's fine, guys. It's fine. Hi, nice to meet you. It's okay when I play music, right, guys? Oh!
They have a real DJ.
Damn it. I'm sorry, guys. I thought this was, like, my initiation. I thought I had to... I was supposed to spin for you guys. Is that not what happens? I'll have... Sir, please, many drinks. I need all of the drinks. Don't introduce yourself to the bartender. Just... choices. Order drinks.
So, is this how parties go for you?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
I felt like there was some sincerity here in this experience.
Oh god, he needs to pee so bad. He's gonna pee in his pants. What if he pees his pants? Oh no.
That would be the best.
No, it would not be.
Wait.
What?
Go back. Like, I know he needs to pee his pants. I go into the bathroom. What is that?
What
is this?
This?
No, this bathroom. Okay. Oh, wait, is that a mirror?
So it actually looks like this.
Oh.
But the walls were down.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Okay?
Okay. That's way better.
I feel like you didn't understand. Like... No, they're open stalls. This is disgusting.
Sure, but I meant it's still better than what I thought was
Which
happening.
Which was, it was a mirror?
No, where it was like tandem toilets.
Oh, yeah, that would be pretty terrible.
We're like...
He ordered a drink for someone. I don't think he's going to give it to them because he's going to go pee.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
So he's just going to leave it at the bar.
They'll pick it up. They'll be fine. I feel like he's not making a good first impression right now because I don't think he's talked to anyone.
He like said hi to.
Oh, bro hug. Bro hug this man.
Let him go back.
He's peeing right now, but okay. He's going to go bro hug this dude.
Is that going to be okay?
Oh, look at it! It was great! It was great! Be a bro! He was such a bro! He's improving his bro-ness right now.
Wait, are you already part of the...
No.
The power.
No. Okay. He is.
Yeah, he's part of the power club already, right?
This guy's not us.
Oh, that guy's not
the
you.
The one with the blue.
Right, okay. I couldn't tell the douche was like the...
They're really douchey. They're both douchey. Dance party, yeah. I feel like he should dance battle someone, right? He has no skill in dancing, by the way.
Dance battle that guy.
Oh, he could win against that guy.
He could
right?
win against.
Oh, look at him! He's got a tummy and everything. He's gonna.
Look at this guy.
Oh, he's grooving. He's grooving to the music.
He found the weak member of the herd.
Yeah.
We're going.
Is
to...
he? Is he a member of this group?
I'm
he
not.
Must be, right?
No idea.
He's like, come on, man. I know I don't know you at all. Dance battle me. Dance battle me.
Okay, all of these dance.
Dance battle. He's dance battling.
Is he?
I don't know. Why are they not caring for themselves?
Care for self.
Maybe now. Yeah, now they will.
Great.
Look at this. Oh, he's like voguing. He's acquired the dance skill, but I don't think he's gonna. I don't think he's gonna win this with those moves.
The other guy was not putting much down either, so.
Oh, it's very similar, isn't it? In fact, they're doing the same dance. What's with the butt stick out at the end, though.
It's just like...
I feel like you should be like, I'm sorry, sir. You're right. You win. Like...
What does the brightened day button do?
It's just you try to make them feel better because you're a nice person.
Why does it have sunglasses?
No idea. Cannonball into pool? Is there a pool on this lot? There's not even a pool on this lot.
He wants to go home with cannonball into a pool.
I was really excited that there was, like, a pool on this lot.
No. So, the brighten your day thing with the sunglasses, is it because he's, like, a cool guy?
No.
Okay.
That's just because he's friendly. He's the friendly trait.
Because he's got the douche shade, so I was assuming it was the action of, like, I'm the handsomest man, you're cool, kind of thing.
Gabby, I need help. I've been singing all day. I can't stop.
Bible thumb?
What are you talking about, man? I mean, like, I'll tell you this. My car rides consist exclusively of me singing loudly and off-key.
What would you sing loudly and off-key?
So I rediscovered how great the Legally Blonde soundtrack is to the musical soundtrack. It's great. I love it so much.
You mean the score?
Yes. Sorry.
When you say musical soundtrack, I was gonna be like, wait, there's a musical adaptation of Legally Blonde?
There is.
There is?
Yes.
What?
Legally Blonde the musical. Google it.
No.
Yep.
I don't want to.
It's a thing, and it's great.
I don't think Legally Blonde is as good as anyone says it is.
Oh, you accidentally deleted the last letter of an emo. That makes a lot more sense. This party is raging, but also like, Caden is so tired. He's like not, he's not an actual, where is he even? He's right there. I couldn't even tell what douchebag he was. Like he fits in so well.
Yeah.
If they don't let him in, discuss DJ techniques. That'll make you real cool.
No, he's gonna go up to this guy and be like, let me
tell
you
about my
DJ.
Yeah.
Wait. It says flirty at the top.
Oh, who's he flirting with? He might just be in a conversation with two people who are flirty. Or he's flirting with this dude.
Or he's flirting with that girl?
I hope he's flirting with this dude. I don't know. I think we should go check on these fine folks and let him party it out. Everyone's leaving. Never mind. You should go home too, buddy. Don't be the last one.
No, be the last one.
No. Go home. Go home. Thank you. Whew.
Oh, I see. Okay. So he was trying to, Mashnir was trying to emote when he said Bible thump.
Mm-hmm.
Probably Bible thump is an emote, I would
guess. Probably. But why do you need help from singing all day? Like, what is wrong with singing all day?
Twin Oracle Point? This is where we live.
Yes. Resume the garden salad and eat the garden salad.
Is that the name of the house or like the town?
The house. We live in, Winterbrook? It's 2 a.m. Go to sleep, child. You have this big bed.
That's the child's bed?
Yes.
The child is a huge...
Look, I made like way too big a house and I hate it, okay? I wanna not do this.
There's a lot of bookcases in that room.
This is the study.
Sure.
See,
still there. A lot of bookcases in that room.
It's the study, okay?
I noticed you managed to put your favorite piece of decoration.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I love that one.
I'm also confused by like the two suits of armor at the doorway.
And... We needed something to fill space, and it ended up being that.
Okay.
So we can also check in on the aliens if we want. We could go see how they're doing.
I thought you didn't like the aliens.
Okay. Eat your damn food, and then also hire a maid, because you're disgusting.
Master Gamer says, I want to stop. I was in a store, and I just blurted out singing, and I didn't realize until I saw people looking at me.
Dude, own it. Like, that's amazing.
Not everyone is good at singing?
I'm not good at singing.
Do you sing in stores?
No, I'm... One of the reasons I'm not good at singing is because I'm very ashamed of singing in problem. That's their problem. Exactly, Deli Woo, exactly. Hire a scheduled maid. She will come every day, or he, and clean our home. It'll be great. What was that?
The bats? Those
birds,
are bats.
Birds.
Bats. It's 4 a.m. Those are bats.
Oh, God, they're bats, aren't they? That almost hit me in the face, didn't it? No, they're adorable. Are you kidding? Bats are adorable. Okay,
I just wanted to make sure you were on the right side of history.
Which is bats are adorable. Yeah. Don't worry, I am. Eat your salad and make your phone call, and then go to bed. Should we check in on the aliens in the morning? Chat, what do you think?
Chat, aliens, yes or no? Pro aliens, anti-aliens.
I'm kind of indifferent, but also I feel like, I don't know, maybe it would spice things up. We did not. I need to hop over into that real quick and just go like that. Because we did not touch her that right.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Okay.
I'm sorry, guys. Your child needs to go to school.
Yes. She does. Right this second.
Is she actually going to do it this time?
Let's see. There are staircases now, so maybe. I'm always pro aliens. Well, I guess we'll step into them then.
Homework. Daily task. Homework. Not started.
Maybe she's gonna flunk out of school.
Maybe. She's gonna be an artist. It'll be fine.
Exactly. You don't need good grades when you're an artist, kid.
That's not true.
No, it's not. Okay, so they live in Oasis Springs. So let's go to
Oasis Springs. Master Gamer says, I'm good at singing. I'm just not epic like someone that's epic at singing. Couldn't even think of anyone.
Michael Bublé. He's not epic at singing.
Is he not epic at
singing?
No.
I feel like a lot of people hate Michael Bublé is what I feel
sure.
like.
Sure. Yeah, but if you were in a store and Michael Bublé just like...
This child should also be going to school.
Isn't that child is blue? Won't people notice and ask
questions? Oh yeah, they will. That's why they were so sad. That whole family was so sad.
Were they sad because...
All of the staircases are gone from here as well. I feel so ashamed that I did this to these poor fine folks.
They got a weird basement house.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So let's put in Zisteve.
Luciano Cavore?
God damn it.
Cavore?
What?
I can't pronounce this.
This is a
fancy Italian person name.
No. It's just rude.
I bet they're, like, an opera singer.
Okay, well, we have to delete everything to make this house work again, apparently.
Well, that's irritating.
Well, I just have to delete that and these, but I can put them back to put... This was an honest mistake, and I'm...
Trying to figure out who this person is.
You guys, I'm sorry. Did that go in the right place? That's it, that one in the
purple. Oh, yes, they are, in fact.
Oh, yes.
An Italian operatic tenor also crossed over to popular music, eventually becoming one of the
most
commercially successful tenors of all time.
That literally, I did that again. I always press that button by accident.
Oh.
Don't worry.
Okay.
Don't worry.
I don't know my tenors, Delibu. I'm sorry.
This worked before when I put this wall.
I recognized his face instantly, but I didn't recognize the name. Wait, so what's the problem here?
So, no! Damn it. So, I might have ballsed up this whole house.
Okay.
Venture.
It's a bathroom?
It's a bathroom, but I managed to make this work before, but I don't know why it's being butts now, you know?
I have a simple solution.
Yeah, what?
Just move the toilet to the other wall.
Well...
Solved.
Yeah, but there still needs to be, like, some doorage or some wallage. Wait,
why do you need a door?
Wait,
it's like, it's a
I know what you're saying to me right now.
Yeah, I'm just saying, like, you put the toilet on the other side.
Well,
we're
gonna make this a full wall.
Yeah.
But then we're gonna... Zach's a genius. Where was Zach? Why do I not have Zach when I'm building? Why do other people ever come on this show?
That also works. Yes.
This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna solve all my problems by making a smaller bathroom.
Yep.
Is how you do that. That's all. And you put all the textures back.
Is that a pool?
It is! This is the cool pool house I made.
This is a weird pool house you made.
Yeah. Screw you.
So wait, no, it's a pool, but you made one crucial error.
What?
All of the walls are not windows. Except the bathroom.
That messed up too! Wall heights!
What?
This goes ruined in the move. Don't worry. I will fix it briefly.
Oh, did you actually move this? This was the house that you moved?
Yes. I'm gonna blame that on why this doesn't work. This no longer works now. My life is so hard, and everything's terrible, and look, I thought I fixed everything. And clearly, I didn't, okay? I didn't.
Calm down.
I'm sorry.
There's a deeper level?
Yeah. Hmm. Which also has a pool around it, but okay. Not...
Most, but not, only partially?
It had a pool there, so let's put that basement pool back in.
Basement pool...
Oops. Let's put that pool back in. I'm sorry, guys. I lied about gameplay. Yet again, you know, there's supposed to be gameplay happening.
See,
but...
this is your fault for going to see the aliens, right?
Yeah, I should have lived not knowing.
I like the horribly creepy mannequins just in right? this person's room.
Right? Don't you? Don't
no,
you?
No, I don't. No.
Oh,
that was
you
a
don't?
Lie. That was 100% a lie.
Nah, you love it.
This is not one of those things where you can just say you love it and
no,
just make people love it.
They're in front of a mirror and everything.
That makes it worse.
Does it?
By the way, to distract ourselves from this whole situation, Master Gamer says I finally have piano lessons again tomorrow. I haven't been for 2 weeks.
That's awesome.
I didn't know you did piano. Yeah. I did piano.
That's cool,
it was fun, and then I stopped doing it.
So she has to be at work too. Fuck these aliens. We're never playing as them.
Are we just leaving?
Yeah.
And saying goodbye to the aliens?
Should I address the elephant in the room, or should I not?
Don't call him that.
Oh, well.
I'll plug it to the USB key. Oh,
okay.
Know where it is.
Oh,
is it?
Nope, that's the
That is,
level.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It
I will look
up
around
suspense
the desk
for actual gameplay.
You had it last.
Did I? I thought Alan had it last.
Oh, Alan had it last. Okay, I'll look under the
Manny 517 yep. says it just builds suspense for the actual gameplay.
Mm-hmm. Nugget is saying.
Why won't this guy wear a shirt or pants?
He likes.
I can't deal with it.
Look, he needs.
He won't even wear clothes.
He needs you to know that he's sexy.
I don't think he's sexy.
I don't. He's okay. Gabby, that was so rude. What was so? Oh, ignoring the aliens forever and doing more. Like, things that I actually enjoy? I'm sorry. Let's replace this bonfire bit.
Okay, so, no actual gameplay. We're just moving on from actual gameplay. Wait, there's a search?
Yes.
Camp.
Camp. Guess again. Oh, see, we unlocked this.
Journey to the Sun.
With our job. That's cool.
It's a poster for No Man's Sky.
Yeah. Except it's better.
Let's go up, like, put a barbecue instead.
Did the game packs not actually install that I installed? Doesn't look like they did. That's cool.
If one of them was an outdoors one, looks like no.
Okay, well, we're not going to do this either.
Master Gamer's asking me if I know a good brand of violin?
Do you know a good brand of violin?
Stradivarius? Does that count? I mean, it's not a real answer.
So unsure and scared. It's great.
Do you not know what a Stradivarius is?
No, I do.
I'm glad Deli had the exact same reaction as me and asked Stradivarius.
Is there another brand? Can you name one more brand?
We're gonna
send her to work alone today.
I bet.
And we can always switch to controlling her work if we feel like it.
I'm trying to think of the brand of somebody who makes a musical instrument because they probably make a violin too.
So, I have a question for you. How much of a jerk is Caden? Is Caden gonna hit on the maid? Or is he just gonna sit
in
his underwear and DJ?
In his underwear and doing DJ stuff at 11 a.m.?
Yeah.
11:20.
Yeah.
Does.
What?
Does his daughter hate him?
I mean, we can make his daughter hate him. Not right now because she's at school, but we can make that happen in the future.
Master Gamer wants to learn violin, but first he needs a violin.
That's cool.
Yeah, I don't.
I've always wished I knew musical.
I know there's electrical violins, which seem cool, but I don't know.
Like, does this maid look hot? Ooh, he's gonna give her $100 tip. Because he's like, I got money, even though he doesn't
in
know.
His he's going to come out of the basement in his underwear.
Give her a $100 tip.
And then she left. She went home immediately after that.
She might have.
Achievement introvert?
Yeah, I didn't have a
I'm pretty sure she's gone home.
Is she? But like, he's trying to give you $100 tip, lady.
She saw, she didn't even give her the tip yet. No. She just saw him in his underwear and decided to go home.
No, she did it. He did it. No.
Okay. But she was trying to get away. You could tell.
Yeah, no. She did not want. funny introduction. It'll be like,
it's
hey.
Like, haha, look at me. I'm not wearing pants.
Exactly.
It's so random.
It's so random. You want some of this? And did you see that? Ugh. And then he's going to be like, did you know I'm a DJ?
Oh, no.
Yeah, no, this is what he does to women. And she's like, ha, leave me alone. Please. And then he wants to do something bro-y. He wants to bro-hug someone. Do you think he's going to bro-hug this lady?
Can you bro-hug a lady you just met? Is that okay?
Let's see. Can we?
I don't think so.
Damn it. I think she's got to have the bro trait.
Probably.
Oh, he's going to light the fire now. Just for no reason.
He's still good. This guy's the best / worst.
Yeah, right? Isn't he fun?
He's so much fun. He's in
and
the backyard.
Now he's going to just eat some eggs.
Gabby, do you know any instruments?
I can name a few.
Name four instruments.
Guitar, violin, piano, bass.
Lyric. Maybe I should ask five.
Didgeridoo. That's your bonus.
That's okay. Cool. Yeah. That's a good bonus. Yeah. Not like a clarinet or a trumpet or something?
No. A didgeridoo. No. There's a line in Popstar, the movie. In one of the songs I'm sorry, it's crude. So if you're faint of heart, please close your ears.
Cover your ears
for a moment. I fucked a girl with a didgeridoo and it went wow, wow, wow. And they just do that for like 30 seconds. And every time it makes me laugh really hard. And I think that's because I'm a bad person.
What is Popstar the movie?
It's the Lonely Islands movie. Does that make
that
more sense?
That came out, right?
Yes, that came out. I think it's kind of great. Do you have a coffee maker?
That makes a lot more sense.
I think you stay up all night and then you drink a ton of coffee and then you pass out.
Because
like,
when you said Popstar the movie, my mind instantly shot to like Almost Famous. Which
nice.
Is
it's
not
a
really
very different movie.
The same kind of tone, mm-mm. I'm guessing.
I mean, there's some drama in the movie, you know?
Yeah, sure.
Of course. Ups and downs. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Two banditos.
No problem.
The name of the song.
Why is he so tired at 2?
Because he went to bed at 2 a.m. and then he woke up at like 10 a.m.
Why is he so tired?
He's gonna drink coffee right now.
Okay.
Because he's gotta be wired. And I think then we're gonna.
This is the worst.
Ooh, he wants to practice darts. That's totally a bro-y thing to do.
He doesn't want to put on. No desire to put on pants. No pants desire.
No.
No, not at all.
No, he doesn't care.
Great.
We can change his clothes for him, but I feel like, oh, should Rose invite a classmate over?
No, she shouldn't.
No, she should.
No, she should.
She should.
She knows what she's coming home to.
Yeah, but she's gonna be like, Dad, really? Really, Dad? You didn't even put pants on today, Dad? God, Dad, I hate you, Dad.
If they even see him.
He's gonna be in the party basement practicing darts. Oh, Jupiter! It's Jupiter.
Oh yeah. Okay.
It's our alien kid.
Jupiter.
I think they're gonna get married one day.
Really?
That's what I think.
Okay.
Joke about bananas. Ha ha ha, so random.
Does the alien know what bananas are?
Who knows, right? I'm wondering if you guys can do homework together. Discuss brain power. Oh, totally, totally do that. He has a weird alien voice.
He does have a weird, he's a horrifying alien voice.
Complain about parents.
Yep, that seems necessary right now.
Oh no, they're going to the basement!
Oh.
Jupiter, why?
Master Gamer asks, play. Because we're back on the instrument.
Oh, topics. Yeah. I cannot play any instrument. Oh, he's talking to, he's like, you're a real cool dude. I'm gonna grow up to be like you one day. Oh, terrible. Oh,
and the song, Master Gamer's picked a good choice for a song to sing to himself. It's the song from Zootopia.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I forget what it's called, but it's really good.
She's gonna do her homework in the party basement because she's sad. She's sad. He played darts, and now his big wish is to use the treadmill. So he's gonna go upstairs and he's gonna start working out.
At least he's simple and happy, right?
Right, like yeah. He's easy to make.
Isn't he tired?
Oh, he's exhausted. Do you see that? Do you see that bar? He's so tired. But yet, all he wants to do is sleep right now.
And exercise.
Yeah. And she's starving because, you know, there isn't, like, her mom's a mad scientist, so no one's home making her food.
I'm sorry.
This is a mirrored coffee table? That is disgusting. We are going to need to replace that.
It's for doing drugs off.
Oh, that should be in the party basement.
I guess so.
Can we?
And I'm sorry I confused you, Master Gamer. How did I confuse you? I didn't mean to.
What did Zach do this time?
Yeah, I'm the worst.
What did Zach do?
We all know.
What did he do? Is the fire still going? It's not.
Good.
I feel like he should go light the fire again.
Now he's getting angry at himself.
Yeah, he's like, you need to work harder. Pump yourself up.
Oh, you put on pants to exercise.
Yeah.
But not a shirt.
No. He doesn't really wear a shirt. That's not like his thing. Also, this is a camera studio.
I know what a camera studio looks like.
It's not a porn set. Everyone kept saying it was a porn set, and that offended me deeply.
But
where is that child?
It isn't. I don't know where to.
I feel like what he does is he notices there's a pretty lady walking down the street, and he's like, please talk to me, please. But she won't. She won't even let me click on her. That was one of my favorite things to do. Oh, you can! Ha! That was one of my favorite things to do in The Sims 3.
If your
Sims didn't have, like, a lot of friends, mm-hmm. just click on random Sims that walk by. Ah, she got too far away.
So, in The Sims 1, what you did was you made, like, you bought empty lots with new families and made giant families.
Yep.
And then you invited everyone over because at least one person would actually come. And then
she's going to get some pizza delivered. She'll just get a regular, because no one's home. And no one will feed her. No one feeds this poor little Rose. Maybe that's a storyline to work with at some point. Oh, she's so sad. Take a shower. You're smelly. You drink more coffee. He knew it. He knew what he needed to do. He needs to drink more coffee because he's tired.
I don't know what Master Gamer's talking about here.
Here's the candidates for the video, Gav. What? What video? What candidates? What? Why?
Two?
Please describe what you're saying. Oh, look how sad he is. Look how tired.
So more coffee will.
More coffee. More coffee will survive.
He's gonna stay until 2 a.m. again, isn't he?
He'll probably go out partying. Like maybe. Should we? Oh, he wants to buy a puppet theater for his daughter.
I don't know. Don't let him do that.
I won't. Don't worry. That doesn't fit with his character or archetype at all. He wants to use a punching bag. Now that's what you're talking about, buddy. You ordered a pizza, so the pizza's on its way.
There's the child.
Take pizza. No, your dad's gonna grab the pizza. Oh, you're not even gonna get any of the pizza now.
You just embarrassed the person.
What? Who did I embarrass?
Somebody was embarrassed. Probably by your naked dad.
No, he's uncomfortable.
Well, it's his embarrassed.
Oh, this woman? This poor woman is embarrassed. Nugget's back home from work. She earned work money. She's the only breadwinner. We're gonna run out of dough very quickly.
You have a lot though, don't you? You've got like.
Oh, we didn't even hang out with Jupiter, and he's going home.
I can't see, but
can you take the pizza and stop talking to this poor woman?
They have nearly 300,000 simoleons.
Yes.
Numbers are hard, so I'm not sure how to say that properly. 300 million?
Hey, I was wondering if you want to come over to his house and hang out. Sure.
300,000 simoleons. Nearly 300,000.
He might die of exhaustion, which is the fun part.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you didn't want to murder less murder?
No less more. Murder.
Less murder.
Look at them, two bros hanging out.
Oh, just look at these.
I wonder if they're going to make out. Probably not. They're so uncomfortable. Okay.
Oh, they're playing FIFA.
I think.
Or watching sports.
I want to switch control back to the girls. I sense a Pablo bromance stirring. I do too. Sorry, should I switch back and make that happen? Because we totally can.
You know he's gonna be gay?
No.
No.
Ah, bi people exist. Stop trying to wipe out bi people. God. This woman's still uncomfortable. Just put the pizza. On the floor, ran away.
She came to deliver a pizza to a kid, and then a guy walked out in his shorts.
With coffee.
With coffee, and just chatted her up. It was weird.
Yep.
I guess not chatted her up, but had a struck up a conversation with her.
She's watching a movie in the home theater. I don't know if you knew this, but
that's a gigantic TV.
We have a home theater.
Jesus.
We have a popcorn machine, microwave, all the things you would need on
you have
theater.
A home. You have a second kitchen for your home theater.
Yeah, that's what I'm telling you. Can I just tell you random facts? Of course you can. Why would you even have to ask? We're going to switch control back to him.
Okay.
Because I gotta get this bromance a stirring. Which means we're gonna do a lot of bro hugging tonight, okay? Oh, Zach, you're so unhappy with. Oh my god, he's just doing push ups and we're watching.
This is foreplay. This has gotta be foreplay.
This
right?
has gotta be foreplay.
Did you just bro hug him?
Yeah, I made
he's
him bro hug him.
He's still wearing clothes.
Yeah. Discuss interests. Do you like Pepto Bismol too? Banging your head against the wall burns 150 calories a day. When hippies are upset, their sweat turns red.
I don't know if that one's true. I don't know if either hippos.
Okay.
That makes more
sense.
I
will say this. Apparently, my friend today was just somewhere, and someone went, "Something smells like hippie," and she was like, "It's me. It's my sage deodorant and my body oils." And I was like, "You're great. That's a great thing." Oh my god, they're taking it upstairs. Who is this woman? I have a feeling this is his wife.
I have a feeling.
Oh, this is Marco. This is not even Pablo.
Who's Pablo?
No. Is Pablo not here?
Are one of the ladies Pablo?
There's only
what
one
What is it with floor-length mirrors and bros? Because this guy has them too.
Look, you gotta look at yourself while you work out.
While you punch things?
Yeah. Because that way you know how hot the ladies find you.
Also, like, look at that. Look at that cabinet. That cabinet belongs in a terrible bar, not in somebody's home.
But it's like, it's decor. Bro hug.
It's got neon. It's keep neon.
Bro hugging.
It's neon.
Keep bro hugging.
I saw your mouse there lingering over that romance button.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna be like, "Hey man, can you get me in that club?" I'm pretty sure Pablo invited you to his house while he wasn't there. He might have. Oh, he passed out. Ah, damn it. Is this Pablo? It's Pablo.
Oh, Pablo is the guy you bro hugged at the party.
That's why we connected.
Mm-hmm.
There he is. Oh my god, bro hug him. I'm sorry about
Marcus. I love that no one is concerned about this.
Everyone's just like, "Damn it, man."
Party foul, and just getting on with their lives. This house is where a reality TV show is filmed.
Yeah, it is.
Probably that first one, the like
Big Brother?
No.
What?
Like the actual the first the MTV one. Like you know the original reality TV show about sticking a bunch of people in a house. It's not called Big Brother.
Oh my god, they're bro hugging. They're bro hugging. Oh my god, look, they hip bumped. They hip bumped, you guys. Oh, they're gonna make out. No, they aren't. I thought this said something else. Can you guys guess what I thought this said? Anyway, we're gonna click
it. This is the real world.
Oh, this is the real world.
Isn't this the real world?
Yes.
And by that I mean the reality television series, the real
yes.
world.
It
might just
can
be
I
the
just
multicolored
say, like, hey man, like, I really appreciate.
Yes, that's how it starts.
Hairstyle.
That's how it
yeah,
starts.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
how it always starts.
Right? And I want to address this. I'm not condoning cheating right now. I'm just saying, like, he has needs.
Deli Wu says, much bro.
Much bro. Oh, he's so sleepy. He's
he took a floor nap and now he's back to broing this guy?
Yeah. No, this is the original guy we were supposed to bro. I feel like he should be like. I really admire you, man. I just wanted you to know. Really. I could ask to move in. I barely know this man, and I could ask to move in. I'm not going
Wait,
to.
Wait, move out of your place and move into his bro, the bro pad here?
The bro mansion?
the real world?
Oh, they're all like. They're like double dating over here. And I'm like, oh.
Why were you invited to this?
So sad.
You're talking about Sparkling Galaxies.
Maybe I confessed my trash shit to him. Maybe I'm just like, hey man.
You learned he's a music lover.
Oh my god. And I'm like, that's really hot.
Look at his DJ setup. That DJ setup is way more legit.
That's the same DJ setup I have.
Is it really?
Yep. Okay, he's gotta go home now because he's like actually falling on the floor. But everybody remind me, Pablo.
Pablo Mudford.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, the poster is showing that same ripoff,
Yes.
Guy, the Daft Punk guy.
I will pay you money if you go get me pretzels and Oreos.
Okay, sure.
Cool. There's like at least a dollar in it for you.
Great, I will be right back, I guess.
You yay!
Entertain the people?
I will entertain the people. I will tell you what someone did to pay my teacher today in my class. Oh, he passed out before he got home. God damn it. He passed out on the walk home. This man's a mess. Anyhow, for this class I'm in, we have to pay our teacher $100 a week. We have a treasurer. Our treasurer got switched to a new person, and they decided to make, just a special way of paying our teacher. They took a bag, put $100 in ones in a roll in the bag, put a fake toy gun in the bag, put a fake block of cocaine in the bag, and put, thank you, and put a little envelope that said, top secret on it, and that's how they paid him. It was great. So you should go to sleep because you're a scientist and you have work. You should bring yourself here. You should also go to sleep because it's past midnight and you have school in the morning.
Is she doing any art?
No, but I can make her do art. Look at that painting she did.
Sell it.
Look at this painting.
Oh, terrible.
It's only worth a dollar anyway. You don't want to sell
it. It's worth a dollar?
Yeah.
That's
an accurate. You'll draw all night. He still has coffee in his inventory, but he's gonna go to bed.
Well, why do some things in their inventories have stars?
Because it's a new item.
Master Gamer says, did you know that chocolate can kill humans too? And I would like to point out that literally any object in sufficient density could kill a human
mm-hmm.
if you drop it on their head from high enough.
Mm-hmm.
Master Fair Gamer enough. Says, I would like to eat 5.7 kilograms of unsweetened dark chocolate for killing. He would have to eat that much.
Okay.
That's a lot of chocolate.
I thought you were saying, I would like to do that. Like, this is the way I want to go.
This reminds me of that amazing conversation. You weren't here, unfortunately. You missed amazing conversation we had in the office. So apparently there's like, there's social eating channels.
Yes.
On Twitch. We were talking about like streaming,
mm-hmm.
obviously, which is something we do. So, it was pointed out that like Twitch had just updated their terms of service about that because Twitch doesn't want you to do unhealthy things like try to do, I think the specific example was try to do this, I think it was like 15,000 calories challenge.
Oh no.
So what we had a conversation about was what is the least efficient way and what is the most efficient way to do the, 1,500.
Zach does not want you to kill yourself in any way.
I don't want you to.
I'm sorry.
I will say that you can complete the mega eating challenge by only consuming, I think it was not that much. It was very, very little oil. Like, if you just drink a whole bunch of oil.
Like, olive oil, or?
Like, no, yeah, not vegetable oil. I think it was, it was butter. It was like, you could have a few pounds of butter.
Oh, yeah.
Or, if you want to be extreme, you're gonna have 145 pounds of celery. Which I think is physically impossible.
That's pretty great. Here, I will put these between us so you can share the wealth. Basically every stream, I've said this multiple times, basically every stream I do is a social eating stream.
Come, eat socially.
Mm-hmm. Everyone else is asleep except him. He woke up at 6 a.m. this morning.
But
what is your deal, man?
He's tired?
No.
Oh. He just looks tired?
He's kind of tired, but he's very uncomfortable. So apparently, there's unpleasant surroundings because there's a dirty dish on the table.
Next to his wife.
Oh! Oh, thank you for bowling! I'm sorry. And then,
do those come through as loudly on the stream as they do for us?
The ping.
The dings, yeah.
I don't know. The stream would have to tell us. Is it very loud and shocking and scary sometimes?
I feel like I'm always scared by it. And then the light of the torch.
Mm-hmm. I'm always like, what's that? Oh, no. And then, you know, I'm happy about it. See, there's also a little pig over here.
Mm-hmm.
It ties the room together.
Sure. Like the pig themed room? Mm-hmm. With only two pigs in it?
Still a themed room. Okay, there's also a rooster because every kitchen needs a rooster in it. Why are you the only one awake? I'm really confused. I guess you should drink that coffee.
His life is like falling apart.
It's great. Who knew he was going to be the focus of this game? I didn't know that, but I love it.
Why are those chairs different than the other chairs?
Aesthetic purposes.
Why are those chairs different from everything else in the entire room?
Aesthetic purposes.
Okay.
We've kind of got an orange theme. See, like... Zach is not impressed by
you, you know better. No, you know better. You're better than this. You know better than this.
Clearly I don't.
Make your child go to school.
What? She was up till 2 a.m. She wants to win a game of darts. And play foosball? Who are you? You're not my child.
Wait, did it actually say foosball? It actually said foosball.
Yeah. Is that a branded thing? Can they not?
No. I just, like, maybe? I just...
So now...
Why couldn't you just say soccer or football?
No. Foosball, like, a table.
Oh. Right. Foosball. I forgot foosball.
Because we own a foosball table.
Oh.
Look, she's watering her plants.
Well, doesn't she need to, like... She needs to water something 10 times.
She needs to, yes, weed her water plants. Well, these are our only plants right now.
What the hell is
she doing? She's insane.
Oh, right. So she just like...
So really, who knows?
She just like makes cat noises at things?
Serve fruit salad. Maybe you'll actually cook for once. And he's just in here, shirtless boxing.
Yes, that's the one. That was the one. Good job, man. I'm glad that, like, his outer appearance of broiness... Oh, sorry. His outer appearance of broiness is just complete sham.
Yeah.
Master Gamer says, Zach, the things in Fallout 4 scare me, especially the dogs. Yes, the dogs are terrible.
Mm-hmm.
They're so angry and they run at you. Have you played Fallout 4 at all?
I've seen.
Mm.
And I do not approve of scary dogs.
Master Gamer says, and those mole rat things. Hey, did you know those mole rat things are called naked mole rats? And although they're scaried up a bit in Fallout 4, they're based on real life things that are the size of a rat and look like that.
Mm-hmm.
Also, did you know that they're weird because they're one of the only, they're like the only hive-based mammal. So like, you know how insect hives work? They work like that.
You know what we should do today? We should invite over our best friend, Pablo.
And exercise with him?
Invite to hang out at current lot. Here, so just stop exercising, because this is more important.
No, Master Gamer, they're cute.
No.
They're kind of cute. They're a little horrifying.
Anything hairless is, like, a little horrifying, but also kind of cute.
What are you trying
Pablo
to say?
Pablo will be right over. Nothing about you.
Okay.
Hopefully our wife will go off to work so we can really flirt with Pablo, but,
Would she mind?
It really depends.
What's wrong with her?
She's very hungry and she does not want to stir this for 2 more seconds so she can eat it. See? Now she can eat it.
It's a fruit, you don't need to stir a fruit salad, you can just eat a fruit salad.
Okay, look.
I also don't understand why Sims have to do most things, but you can, like, pick up
things. Pablo's here? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Master Gamer links to a cute picture of a naked mole rat and says, is this cute really, Zach? Really?
Look.
Look at him. Look at him, his little cute face.
It's adorable.
And his horrifying teeth.
Yeah.
She, you're... Nugget cannot process this.
She's like, what?
What's happening?
I made you in a lab. You love me. Don't you love me?
Master Tape Gamer is gonna have nightmares from that, cute little buddy.
What?
Not Papa. Shelnick. May pick a Narva. Quimble.
Open base whips. You bow lange. Express admiration. Shunik Batul. Neeb Neeb. Ferne Globy. Ask to move in. I love how we're just like, I don't want anything keeping us apart.
So, in gameplay terms, would that actually work?
Where are we on the friendship level?
I'm curious how all of that... Because this is the thing I don't understand.
Tell me how good friends we are.
Well, there's the bar, right?
Yeah, but it's hard to judge by that. We'll send her to work alone again. I think we're good friends, so it might. It would work. It's got more chances of working if we're, like, best friends or something like that.
Why don't you brighten anyone's day?
I'm only going to brighten Pablo's day. Because I love Pablo.
What is that, and why do they keep doing it? It's like this weird...
It's called the bro bump, and I find it really funny, and that's why they're doing it.
Okay. It's a weird, like, elbow shoulder jump bump.
Like, maybe he's like, hey, I was just wondering, do you have a girlfriend, Pablo? Like, I'm not asking for me, but like, do you have a girlfriend? Pablo's single. Oh my god. I'm so happy. I pressed the wrong button. I was gonna check something. I'm gonna check this thing.
Was there any cheating in the last Sims game?
I think only for money. That is primarily
no,
how
no,
I
meant,
cheat.
I meant.
Oh.
I meant the other kind of cheating. I mean, I know she killed a lot of people. But...
I think a little bit, but not much.
Okay.
Mostly
what?
Accidental.
What is
exchange
this
numbers.
Nonsense on TV.
They can
right
exchange
now.
Numbers. Hmm. They're gonna exchange numbers. Even though I called him earlier. Don't think about that.
Did he just get his phone?
He did.
Oh, jeez.
And then he's going, oh my god.
Oh, he was also all into it.
Oh my god. Okay, I think they should go swimming together. Because what's more romantic and slightly gay
than pools?
Than two men swimming together. Skinny dipping together.
Oh no. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What is that? Also, what is that on the bottom of your pool? Not that, but the thing on the right, right there. Oh, it's like a,
pool filtery thing. Yeah.
Pool filtery thing. Yeah.
I believe it makes bubbles. I love him. He's just doing push-ups always.
He's doing push-ups. He just comes over and does push-ups.
Yep. And then he's just like, "Come get in the pool, Pablo, please. Pablo, please." Call over. Pablo! Pablo!
What is gonna happen?
Pablo! 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 You searched scary animals. Why would you do that to yourself?
What's an actual scary... Ugly. What's an actual scary animal? Because, like... I bet everyone... Says anglerfish are scary, but I don't really think anglerfish are that scary.
They're not. Okay, he did not take our offer to skinny dip. So we're gonna have to just go inside and admit our shame and be like, what? I wasn't in the pool, I had to check something outside.
Wait,
ah!
But you also lost your pants.
Oh no! It'll be fine.
It'll be fine.
Pablo's standing up, but he's just watching TV.
Yep,
he doesn't
he didn't
even
notice.
See us. Look at...
He's averting his... Okay, he's looking... He's
now
looking
he took a step back. Oh, he was disgusted. You don't like what you see? I'm gonna just sit in my chair. Change your outfit. Put on clothes.
Jeez.
Put on actual clothes.
What is this guy's actual name?
Caden.
Jeez, come on, Caden. Like, clothes. Not
I think
art.
You need to apologize.
I also... Can you do me a favor with Caden? Can you change his formal wear so he's, like, wearing a jacket but no shirt?
We can look at clothes real quick.
Intellivo says, this is kind of amazing. I agree, this is kind of amazing and weird and horrifying.
Right? We just showed off our muscles and everything's fine now. Okay. So, let's look at clothes real quick to see if we can.
It's super straight to care about muscles. Like, it's important to check out muscles like a guy so you know, like, how tough he is.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna plan outfits. I also figured out how to have multiple It doesn't matter. You won't know what I'm talking about. I figured out how to have multiple everyday wears and stuff like that, so we could add some of those if we want.
Randomized?
Yeah. That's cool. We could add those if we want. I know I said it was going to be actual gameplay, but like, guys, it's me. It's me. There can't be actual gameplay. Because the nice thing about this is when you go into edit clothes mode, you can edit your entire household instead of doing it individually. The Sims 3 made you do it individually. So let's see.
I want you to add an additional farm player. How about that?
Okay, well, I also think maybe we should add an additional more bro-y, because this is pretty plain, you know?
I mean, he's occupying with clothes.
Yeah, but I feel like maybe he should, like, either not wear a shirt or wear, like, this. Like, very chesty.
So.
He should not be wearing the outer shirt. Like, you should get him just for casual everydayness. He just needs a tank top.
He needs a tank top?
Yeah.
I really wish those packs had properly installed. I'm going to have to check on those.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's perfect.
Yeah. I feel like he can't be wearing those pants, though.
Why not? More bro?
What's more bro?
I want to see him in those pants you were just hovering over.
These pants?
Just for a second.
Just for shits and giggles? Like,
what the hell are those pants?
I don't know. Are these pretty bro-y? I feel like that's a very bro-y outfit.
It could be. That's more hedging towards like actual exercise, though.
Okay. Well, they're drop crotch pants.
How about those?
These? Oh, yeah! That's great.
Do we hate him? Do we love him?
We both. Cute
Master
animals.
Gamer just looked at pictures of cute animals.
Okay, so you want... Oh my god.
That's not a real animal.
No, it's very photoshopped, but it's
adorable. No, it's not photoshopped.
No, it's just fake.
Yarn. Or not yarn. What's it called? There's the technique.
Felting.
Like, felting. It's yes. Felting, yeah.
So you want him to just, like, have, try like, and wear, like, just a shirt?
I want to have an outer jacket and then turn the shirt off underneath. Is that not possible?
It's not possible, but we will try to find the most chesty of the shirts. And
I saw a pretty chesty one.
Yeah, we'll remember where that was, because there aren't any other ones.
I also like the skull shirt.
Hi!
Hello?
Saruhan532, I know I butchered that, but I'm sorry.
I lost it. There.
This?
Give him that one, I guess.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's totally formal, right?
Those shoes are...
You don't like the shoes with that?
That's better.
Okay.
How do you like all his other wear? Sleepwear, of course. Party wear, because he's a DJ.
Right.
And swimwear.
The majority of the outfits.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. Don't believe everything you hear online. Do you want to look at her outfits? Because I'm very proud of her outfits.
Hedgehogs are really cute.
They are.
No one's disagreeing with that?
No.
I'm just saying that
this
is not
a
real
hedgehog. This is her everyday wear. This is her formal wear.
Mm-hmm.
This is her... athletic wear.
Okay. I like those pants.
Sleepwear.
Sure.
Party wear, because she's a hot mess. and swimwear. And then her clothes.
She's a weird looking child.
Yeah, all the children are weird. Formal, athletic, sleep, of course, party, and swim.
Her facial expressions are making me uncomfortable.
That's fine. That's fair. In fact. I'm glad we added more clothes.
What's the cutest kind of lizard?
Possibly a gecko?
It's probably a gecko, isn't it?
Yeah. Pablo, where are you going? Pablo, please don't leave me. Pablo, I'm sorry, I tried to take a nap. Pablo! Do you ever have someone just walk out of your life and you don't know what to do except try to show them your muscles? It's like definitely a gecko, right?
I guess, yeah. Definitely
a gecko. Gecko cute.
Here, I'm gonna give Master Gamer a cute picture of an animal back.
Oh my god, he's waiting so we can show him our muscles. Also, we're feeling very... totally digging me from exchanging numbers. This could be the start of a beautiful relationship.
There's a cute rabbit.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Yibs.
Yibs. Look at my muscles. I think he's gonna go, but before he goes, we're just gonna say, I love you. What? I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
No, I mean, I love your shoes. They're so, they're great.
Your shoes are great. Your shoes are really great. What's his reaction to me? That's why he means I trick with a hand buzzer. Ha ha ha. Now we're friends again. Bye. I'm gonna go take a nap now because I'm very tired.
You just learned mischief.
Okay.
So, oh, Novi Novi Boy. How was that game?
Oh, wow. So now we're going. Can we switch control?
Was it?
We can't just randomly.
Why is he telling him about his. Or is he, is he telling him he shouldn't? Just walk around in his underwear all the time? Is that what he's telling him?
Oh, no. And then, and now we're like, we don't like Pablo anymore. Pablo, I thought you understood us.
Pablo, computers.
Pablo, computer. And he's saying, I don't like you.
No, he's thinking, I don't like you.
No, he's saying it.
Isn't he's not? I thought that was a think bubble.
Maybe. Oh, he is. He's thinking, I do not like you. Smooth recovery. Smooth recovery. The old smooth recovery. Oh, and then he's like, oh, well, in that case.
He's like, I am married.
Yeah, but yeah, I didn't mean anything by it because I am married. Mm-hmm. What's going on in the chat?
Wait, can that be a...
What?
Whoop.
Oh.
What'd you do, man?
What did you accidentally put in the in the chat, buddy? Should it Rose invite Jupiter over? Sure. Just so you know, your dad is trying to have a gay lover over, but it's not working.
He's trying to forge a gay relationship, rather.
I mean, no. He's just, he has a friend. He has a very close friend. Like a very, very close friend. And he's just going to take a nap. And, oh my god, what are his... Be funny
get
with
real.
Nugget.
Get real.
Get married. Nice. Wait, he's not married to Nugget?
Yeah, I understand what you're saying, Master Gamer. It's probably fine. It's basically, it's just a cute picture of a baby.
You can clear it again if you want.
Yeah, you can clear it again if you want. I'm not sure how strict they are.
Yeah.
It is definitely
so she's eating cold pizza that she didn't get to enjoy yesterday because her dad was weird. But luckily her dad's sleeping right now, so.
Oh yeah, he's gone through a roller coaster today.
Oh, it was a roller coaster of emotions. He almost admitted feelings.
Pablo came over. He admitted his feelings. He tried to get him to casually join him naked in the pool. Didn't go over well.
Pablo did not reciprocate, and that's the worst part.
What is
and Jupiter's gonna hide in the closet. Hey, I heard you became friends with Pablo. He's pretty cool. Oh my god, wait. Is Pablo seeing Marcus? What's going on?
Wait, is that child crying in the closet?
Yes.
What is happening here?
I don't know.
Why did the child come over your house to cry in your closet?
I don't know.
We got more cute animals.
That's a dog wearing glasses. Always a classic. Always a classic. She's just like, I invited my friend to hang out, and I have a feeling he's crying in my closet near my sleeping father. Weird.
Weird.
So weird.
Doesn't she have a closet tied in?
No, she doesn't have a walk-in closet.
Do you need a walk-in closet to cry in?
Mm-hmm. Oh. That enables those.
Is that why he's coming over? They had one, too.
They had walk-in
No, closets. But they can't get down to them.
No, they can. I fixed it.
Oh, you did fix it?
Yes.
Okay. I wasn't sure if you actually...
I just didn't want to play as them.
Yeah.
That's all. Who knows? Maybe Jupiter and Rose will become very good friends, and they'll get married one day, and they'll move in together.
Have half-blue children?
I want them to get married because I want to know if they would have blue children. I'm just curious.
Science.
I'm curious what genes trump what genes, okay?
Is blue skin recessive?
So he wants to get married to Nugget, but I'm pretty sure they're already married, and I'm going to double check that right now.
But he's just thinking that because, like,
it he just feels
went,
bad, right?
It just went real bad.
Yeah, they're spouses, so he's like, I gotta lock down Nugget.
No, he's guilty. He's like, we gotta renew our vows.
Oh,
it's really
okay.
Important. We gotta renew our vows, and Nugget's be like, what? I thought we were fine.
Yeah, we're fine. Everything's fine. What are you?
You've been really sad since you had since your friend came over.
Yeah, I don't understand what's going on.
With you.
Honey, talk to me.
He's sleeping on the couch now, isn't he?
Yeah.
Oh wow, poor guy. No.
Pablo's still here! Oh my god, go hang out with Pablo before he leaves. Tell him how much you love him. I mean,
he's in your house reading books.
Share a secret. I want them to share a secret.
Is the secret the public?
We'll see.
No, he can't face it. He can't face Pablo right
now.
He can't.
No.
He can't do it.
You know what's happening? Pablo's coming to us.
Oh. So he just, on a deep instinctual level.
He knew.
Caden knew that. And John's going to cry in the closet.
Again? It's because kids know he's an alien and they're bullying him in school.
Okay.
If you want to know the truth.
Probably. Oh, that was a short one.
That's good. Maybe we should be nice to him. Maybe we should be like, "You have a good day." No, Pablo's leaving. Thank you for following JNGXYN. I don't know how you would prefer that.
This bizarre mess. Yeah. Doesn't this always happen when I'm here? Is like things just take a turn for the bizarre. I feel like it does.
I feel like that's just my show. Hi. Hello. How are you? Feel free to tell me how you would like your name pronounced. It's probably Jinx. I'm thinking now that I look at it, or
like... Could be Jingzen?
Yeah, so if you'd like, call me Jules? Cool, Jules, okay. I can do that.
Welcome to the chat, Jules.
Yes. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the stream. Where is this kid? Where is Jupiter?
I think he's crying in
the Okay, room. She's finishing her homework first. Then she's gonna go talk to him. More things. More links
more
to the Master
animals?
Gamer.
Mm-hmm. I was supposed to come up with a cute animal response, but I was blanking on.
And I was like, oh my god. Oh my god. I feel like that has to have like a New York-y Jersey accent, right? Why are you not gonna go talk to your buddy? Ooh, she wants to cannonball into the pool. Do that instead. I changed my mind.
So everyone loves baby hedgehogs.
Oh my god.
Or just hedgehogs in general.
Oh.
But like...
Can I tell you one of the cutest animals I've ever seen?
Sure.
A prehensile tailed...
A porcupine?
Porcupine, yes. I could not come up with the word. So she's gonna say, hey, we can be friends, don't be sad. I'm gonna go cannonball in the pool. Do you wanna come maybe? Who knows? And then they laugh and they're so cute together.
That is a porcupine, Master Game. I was saying that everyone loves hedgehogs, but
make fun of adults.
Everyone loves hedgehogs, but porcupines are
He's
the
very,
superior
very sadly washing dishes. And he just like
so
not
sad.
Having a good time. What does she need to She needs to have another breakthrough to progress at her job, so hopefully that'll happen.
But look at this buddy.
Oh my god. She's gonna make dinner, she's gonna make some mac and cheese for everybody. How do we have a breakthrough? Can happen at almost any time. Gardening, reading, or performing experience.
So anything
should...
that raises, like, the... Do they still have stats? Like, the instat?
Yes.
Okay. Probably so.
So she should garden.
She's growing a banana tree?
Yes.
Okay.
She cannot garden because those are all... Okay. He's leaving before dinner time. Caden is just really sad and he's napping because, like...
Caden's life has been wrecked today.
Didn't go the way he had planned. Like, he imagined it in his pretty little head,
mm-hmm.
and it just didn't work out. Okay.
And he can't tell anyone about it?
Yeah. So what I'm doing right now is I'm going to extend this into a rooftop garden. I'm going to...
A bigger
rooftop garden. I'm going to just add a little gate, and I'm going to make this a legit rooftop garden.
Awesome.
And I will put some more planters in here so she can plant some more things and we can get those stats up. So,
you can't just plant things in the ground?
I think you can, but I'm not going to do that on the roof. I think it makes more sense if we have fake grass.
They're not even.
I know. I'm gonna place a few and then I'm gonna move some of these sunflowers.
I see.
To over here. Like, mm-hmm. we have some
Why
empty
did,
space.
Oh, orient. I see. Okay, the orientation is... Yes, what? That makes sense. I was like, why does he have like a place you can interact with them? But I was like, oh, it's because they point in a direction.
Yes.
Also, they should all point in the same direction.
Tough luck, kid.
Okay.
I like how you accepted it. You didn't even try to argue it. Yeah, how are you doing, Jules? Tell us a little bit about yourself if you want to, or you don't have to. I made all of them point the same direction except this one, so you win this round.
Win this round!
But you win no other round.
No other round? Yeah. I've given up my one win.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. You should point that one, like, in...
I...
You will do that?
Yes.
Okay.
I will click them all inward. That way they will be interactable.
Despite the fact that they're squares?
Yes. Should we add one more?
I think you put little one. Like, put some of those littler ones.
Where?
Right here. So, like, because if you put big ones there, I don't even know if she'll be able to get through. Because, you know, Sims are all...
wonky and terrible?
Yeah,
we'll
wonky.
Put two there and we'll see how this works, okay?
That should be plenty for it.
Oh, and wait. This should also be fence. Nope, not what I meant to do. Fence. Great. So now...
Wait, what did you do?
Messed up. Messed up big time. There we go.
Okay.
Now it's a little rooftop garden. Isn't that cute?
It's very
Isn't
cute.
That super cute?
It's super cute.
Super cute. So she after she's done making some food, she's gonna open the seed pack and then open that seed pack and then we'll plant some in there. And then she went swimming. Fun times. She finished her homework. So you know what she's gonna do? She's gonna do some art.
How do you become inspired? Because that's what she needs to do, right?
She needs to become inspired. That just kind of happens. Click okay. on the activity table to look at a picture to draw while inspired. If someone has a good way of getting inspired,
you want me to look up things?
Like you can, little... if you'd like. Okay, he's just very tired. Like, he just wants to sleep still.
I feel like he's.
I think he's depressed.
He's tired on a deep emotional level. He might be depressed. I don't know if he's actually depressed or just like had the worst day of his life.
I don't know. He might just be very sad that like what he wanted to work out did not work out. You know.
Is she? Wait. Okay.
Cool. So we have flowers, and then we have. Ooh, we can plant some.
How do we get very inspired?
Great.
Be happy and take thoughtful showers, admire art, browse art on the computer, critically assess art, research art references on the computer, drink prose and pop. There's a reward that gives you lamps that make you inspired.
Yeah, there are things like that. Okay, so she needs to be super happy and also do other things. We can do that tomorrow.
Delima basically just told us the same thing.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Oh, look at this guy. Look at this.
Oh my god. His face is so small. It's so small. You're going to... I still want you to do some garden stuff. Still want you to trim the overgrowth of your bonsai tree. Yeah, and you want to garden. You want to weed a plant.
Was any of these the picture you saw?
Yes.
Which one?
Let's go for that one.
Okay.
Because I feel like that's a...
That's the one?
Yeah. What you're not seeing is its tail / its adorable sounding little voice.
Oh, is it a YouTube video?
Yes. There's a YouTube channel I follow that has one of those, and, it's kind of amazing.
Have you seen the YouTube videos of the porcupine that really, really loves, I think it was carrots?
I have not. That sounds like a great thing.
It's the greatest. Because like this porcupine is all about carrots.
Oh my god. This, the prehensile tailed porcupine that I saw on YouTube is named Kemosabe. And he basically just makes little whiny sounds.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And they're adorable. He's like, meow, 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 and like talks over people. It's great.
Is she doing topiary?
She's trimming her bonsai tree.
That's a bonsai tree?
It's gonna be.
It's a huge bonsai tree.
And she's about to have a breakthrough. You can just tell. You can feel it. And he's asleep. She's eating dinner by herself.
Mm-hmm. Her parents already ate dinner without her.
Yeah, yeah. And she was like, Mom, Dad, I was doing art. Do you want to see the art I did? And they were like, No.
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 We have important things going. Her mom was like, we're too busy to report, and her dad was just...
And she was like, Dad, why are you being so quiet? And he was like, nothing matters. Look at that drawing. Was it done? Is It's a done drawing, apparently.
She'll put that on the... She's like 10.
So. On the wall of her room. She trimmed the bonsai tree. Still does not look like bonsai tree. And she didn't get a breakthrough.
You don't trim down, really, do you? Maybe you do?
I mean, I feel like you start from it being smaller.
Probably.
It's 11 p.m. and she's eating dinner next to a bad piece of pizza.
Mm-hmm.
I support that. Great.
I've done that myself.
Yeah.
Haven't we all?
Yeah, I'll probably do something similar tonight. Just search through my fridge. I like also how she goes to sleep with lit candles next to her. That's smart.
Health and safety.
Health and safety. Three lit candles. Yeah.
All three. Okay, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Someone's woken up. It's you. Go pee.
What time? We're at 6 a.m.
Yeah.
And then I don't think they can see that because you're in the way.
Oh.
Still can't see
it. Oh, nope, they can't see it because of the...
overlays.
Yep. She's planting a plant. I'm so proud of you.
Is her weird laughing because of the insane trade?
Probably. She starts school in about an hour. So get up and take a shower. You don't want to be smelly all day. And then go pee. And he's still sleeping. That beautiful, beautiful Prince Charming.
What is your aim with him? Where you want to? Where are we gonna take this?
I feel like maybe we should take her to work today.
Okay.
She had her breakthrough. Yay! So she's gonna get a promotion if we.
She didn't get the promotion last. I know she did.
Exactly, because we weren't at work with her. I think that's the key.
So this
is now the...
You basically just killed that thing.
No, it's shaped now.
No, it's...
It's a bonsai tree.
Okay, it still doesn't look like a bonsai
tree.
It
looks terrible. It's real bad.
It looks like you killed a bush.
Yeah. That might be true. She's gonna dispose of this... Oh, we never put... I know what we didn't do. We never put trash cans on the slot, so she's gonna throw it in the fire. Yeah, it's dead. No. Oh no, is it really? Did she kill it? Damn it. She doesn't have high enough.
No, here's what I want you to do. I want you to put a fire, that fire up in her garden so she can burn things in her backyard.
No.
In her special backyard.
When we get smaller ones, I'll do that, okay?
Can you burn things in smaller ones?
I think so. Oh, she's not even putting it in there.
She's
just like, can't be bothered. Light that and then
throw
it.
Does that actually work?
I don't know. Let's see.
Yep. Great.
Sounds amazing.
You're not allowed. That's actually illegal, I think. I'm pretty sure that's
actually burning illegal. Garbage is terrible. Mm-hmm. It's terrible for the environment.
Yes, but I mean, I think beyond that, it's actually...
I think it's illegal as well.
Yeah.
Oh, he's up. And he's in his new outfit. Has he felt very confident about those colors?
I think he wanted to...
Distract?
No. He was like, you know, today's going to be another bad day, so what we're going to do is we're going to wear...
Oh! He's saying, hey, I love you. I love you. They're very low on the friendship bar, but very high on the relationship bar.
She's uncomfortable with his affections.
Yeah. No, they're uncomfortable. Do you see how many dirty dishes are there?
Yeah, there's a lot.
They're very uncomfortable with that fact. Oh, he blew a kiss at her. And she and he and kind. Oh, she's yelling at him. She's like, how dare you?
How
and
dare you
he's
not
like,
clean up these pieces?
What? Even my wife doesn't like me? So does he still want to? He wants to embrace her. That's nice of him.
That is nice of him.
Look at Tom. Look at Tom. She's eating pizza. He's eating.
Eggs, I think.
Mac and cheese. Respectable, I guess.
Can he not cook at all?
He hasn't tried yet, but he probably could if he wanted to. Let's buy them a dishwasher.
That might help them.
They will in fact actually do dishes then. Where's the dishwasher? It's in the appliances tab.
And we can afford it because we're dirty cheaters.
Oh yeah. Where's the sink? We will put it right there. Great. But will you clean up all of the dishes, buddy? And she's just like, I hate my life. I hate my life so much.
Does she have work today?
She'll have work. It'll tell us when she has work, and then we'll go with her to work because we didn't. Are you No Man's Sky Friday, Zach?
I don't think I'm going to play No Man's Sky. I think I've come to the end. my personal end with No Man's Sky. I have nowhere near any actual ends.
He wants to call someone on the phone, and I think it's obvious who he's going to call on the phone.
I haven't actually figured out what I'm going to play on Friday, so if anyone has any suggestions.
Wait, first he's going to take a selfie. Great.
Oh, no.
Oh, no?
Oh, no. This is a feature. Why is this a feature?
Great. And then
he's so sad.
And then he's going to add a filter?
It's one of the washed out ones is the answer. Maybe that one.
This one?
No. The one above it. That one. Wasn't that one vignetted last time you clicked it?
This one?
Maybe. Sure.
And then it's gonna be like, this one reflects how I feel inside. Mm-hmm. And this one also reflects how I feel
inside. Then he's gonna make a triptych. He's gonna like do the first one. And then the more washed out one and the black one.
Yeah. Let's go to work with her.
I don't know what genre of game I should play. I've played so many strategy games. And there's more, but
you could always switch it up.
Just any kind of game, Master Gamer. I'll seriously consider it.
Great, let's do your things. Invent the sim ray. I like the sound of that.
What does
that sounds
sim ray
kind of like a death ray.
But does it turn people into Sims?
Chat with robot.
Yeah.
I mean, we gotta make this. Sorry. Look at that.
I would say no story. I have a hard time streaming story games.
Yeah, it's hard because you don't get all the story because you're focusing on also mm-hmm. talking and.
Or you have to read all the story.
Yeah. Which can get a little boring.
But like, I worry it's boring. She's got a perfect... She's invented the sim ray.
Right, and she invented the sim ray. This device looks like a powerful freeze ray. I give it a name. Then drag the sim ray off the invention and her industry and choose who... Who knows what other ideas she has. Great.
Oh, great. Wait, so you have a freeze ray.
I have a freeze
ray. Can we freeze a coworker?
Name the sim ray. Should be in my inventory.
Oh, I see. It's you're inventing a sim ray, and then you've discovered that the sim ray you invented is this time a freeze ray.
Yes.
What does Dr. Horrible call his freeze ray? Just a freeze ray? No. That's too bad.
I believe so. And then freeze a coworker.
Oh, good. I already knew what we needed to do.
No, that's not what I want.
It's at the bottom right here.
Okay, good. No. Okay, so we have to... I'm guessing if we click on a coworker, we might be able to use it on them. This man seems unsuspecting. Come on.
And we'll be able to do this out in the world, too, huh?
Oh, I assume. Oh, my God! We have too much power.
You know how easy
you can crack him open, or you can view him.
You know how easy it'll be to murder people. Like she could.
So great.
She could.
She could have a. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? A freezer of people.
Yes.
Oh my God.
She could have a freezer of people.
Guys.
You could store people
guys,
in your basement.
I'm so excited.
Being an inventor might be the best career. It might be the best.
I think
choice.
We just figured it out that it is.
Mm-hmm.
Analyze an element? Is this an element?
You know what we could do? I just bought the Humble Bundle 17, so we could maybe check out one of the smaller indie games on there.
That'd be cool.
I don't know.
I will be joining you, of course.
Yeah. You've analyzed an element.
Great.
You found a new element?
Oh my God, in a different element? That doesn't seem legitimate. Experiment on the chemistry lab.
Yes, sir.
Just replace that.
What is this, like, rhyme thing?
I don't want to know.
This, the most complicated, the most unnecessary microscope.
Yeah, seems like it. Great, she did that as well. Rose did her homework.
Good for us.
But she's not doing very well in school. Brainstorm and inventing. Brainstorm? We have a freeze ray. I don't think...
Bottom line.
We have a freeze ray.
We have a freeze ray. Yeah, action is good in video games often.
We have a fucking freeze ray. We're making an underground freezer.
Can you think of a game that doesn't have action? That's not like a sim game, a simulation game?
She acquired spare parts. That's great. Good for her. Analyze flora. Analyze that.
Oh, she's got all the plants now.
Well, those were in the... Blah, blah, blah.
What?
Seed packs.
Oh.
Her workday is gonna end in an hour, and we didn't develop the thing.
But when you finish this,
it should. Maybe here. Let's.
You can also extend the workday.
Oh damn it! I didn't.
You didn't.
No.
No.
That's okay. She'll probably earn her promotion tomorrow. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Oh dear God. She's great though. Like this chick.
Who are you gonna freeze first?
What I have to say is I think the romance with Pablo has to be a little more extreme, and then guess who I'm gonna freeze.
Are you gonna freeze Pablo or are you gonna freeze Caden?
Pablo,
okay. So because like some people blame the spouse and some people blame
it's clearly Pablo.
Okay.
His beautiful body is too enticing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't really want to plant flowers in these ones. Let me purchase another starter vegetables and some starter fruits. Because we have, you'll notice we have grapevine, a apple tree, and a banana tree, I believe.
Could be like
Plantain.
Yeah.
Open seed packs.
Does the star mean it's new?
Yes. I said that when you asked the question. Oh my God! Should he put a selfie up on the wall? I feel like
Yeah. Can it be the sad selfie?
Oh yeah, totally. We just have this one.
Mm-hmm.
He's just gonna put that right there. And
you put things up in other people's houses?
Not really.
Oh, too bad.
Yeah. I'm glad we did that. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm glad about. I feel like...
Deli Boo says, I feel like that selfie needs to be scaled up a bit.
Oh, you're so right. Deli Boo, thank you. Thank you, man. Great.
Oh, jeez.
Is this big enough?
Yes, but can you put it on the right, to the right of the thing? Does it fit? Okay, yeah, that's good. Yep, that's what we needed. That's what that room needed.
But let's... Okay, so first, let's add a frame. Mm-hmm. Second, let's name the piece.
Mm-hmm. Feeling. Emotions? Sorrow? Or Pablo? Like...
That's what I was gonna go with, is just Pablo.
Delius is perfect.
Thank you for reminding me that I could do that.
A master gamer is unable to come up with any game, despite the fact that there's a lot.
That
of
you're
games.
Really you're really allowing any.
I'm
any
really
game.
Allowing any game.
We should plant a carrot.
She and should go like sleep mushrooms. Or and so she doesn't die.
Well, yeah, but like, what's the fun in that?
Oh, okay. I guess there's no fun in that.
And that.
She's tense right now.
So she should go.
She needs fun.
She's gonna go eat, which is good. She's gonna eat.
Oh, food. You have movie posters in there. That's cool. I like that.
Oh, yeah. You haven't seen the walls up.
No.
I have those movie posters and then I have more over here.
What is this?
This is Ghostbusters.
Is it?
That's.
I can think of a few movies that could be.
Yeah. And then. A rum.
Actually, the thing above her head being green makes it less likely to be in the movies I thought of.
That's just the sim thing.
Yeah, but it should be like, if it was red, I'd be like, oh, that's like, walk taller.
Oh,
walk
okay, taller, sure,
like,
sure.
Because it was like a movie about an angry man, but.
Oh, is Paolo? Is it Paolo and not Pablo? Have we been saying his name wrong?
I think it's Paolo. I think Ellie was right in this battle.
Wait. It is! Damn it! We have to change the painting. We have to rename the painting.
What if you just left it Pablo?
What if Caden's so stupid he doesn't know his name? Maybe that's why he's not into us.
Maybe.
Because his name is Paolo and we keep calling him Pablo.
I buy it.
I buy it too.
That's canon.
That's canon, guys. And it's 9:30 and she's playing on a fucking playset outside.
You did give her a gigantic, you gave her a boat. You gave her
a giant boat. Because I have endless money.
Right. Basically. I know you cheated for your money.
Yeah. Well, and I like to try to get back to, they can woohoo in a closet. They can make out in the closet. Those are both amazing, and they're going to make out in the closet. Because then we don't have to see it. Sweat game.
I like to be under the, have the woohoo, the other woohoo, and the makeout was joke about politicians.
That's the best type of foreplay.
Yeah, sure, obviously.
Joking about politicians. I know all of the Hot Sims names. You know all the Hot Sims? Yeah? That's fair. I would too. I'm still pretty new to this game.
Oh, are they automatically generated?
Yes.
Oh, I see.
They're just base game Sims that are on. You can play as them as well if you wanted to.
Obviously.
But she still didn't eat them.
She's the most neglected child?
No, not the child. Nugget
didn't eat. Oh, Nugget didn't eat. Okay.
She was just going to have a quick microwave dinner.
I still think the child's pretty neglected. Like, I don't
the child's super neglected. You know what Caden's going to do, though?
What?
Caden's going to be like, you know, the night is still young. Why don't we,
plan a social event with Paolo?
Yeah. Why don't Paolo and I? I think plan a social event is a party, so sure. We might have a party with one guest.
No, no, no.
I don't know.
But you gotta have a cover, right? Like,
oh, right.
Things didn't quite work out, so you're like, it's okay.
It's fine.
It's
fine.
Okay. We're not. No, it's not just us. We're gonna have like a board game night, and everyone's gonna come over, and it'll be a good time.
Yeah.
And then you just corner him, right?
Yeah. So, great. What do we want to do? It's not a birthday or a wedding or a dinner party. Incognito costume party.
I saw that too when I was like,
I'm real excited by that.
Less excited now that I see the actual picture.
Well, black and white bash? That sounds too fancy.
That's too fancy.
For house party?
Sure. That's good. That's quite the expression on that lady right there.
Yeah. I don't think we should have it at our house though.
Why not? Your house is huge.
We'll have it in the party basement, right?
Yeah.
So we'll invite her.
Wait. That's the delivery girl.
Oh my god, we're inviting her. We're gonna invite Marcus Flex. Wait, actually, I know a game you could play. Stardew Valley. That has no story.
Did Chris not play Stardew Valley yet?
I don't know. We're gonna invite everyone we know. Where's Paolo. Her last name's Pancakes. We're not gonna hire an entertainer.
We're the entertainer.
Yeah, we're gonna hire a mixologist though.
You don't like your current mixologist?
And we will hire a caterer as well. And we'll have it at our house.
Today? This is all happening today.
This is happening right now.
Wow, I wish it was this easy to plan parties
in real
life.
Happening right now. Like, literally, the party is going.
And it costs $300. That's it? It costs $300 to hire a mixologist.
And everyone knows that they gotta go down the party basement. So we're gonna. Why is he in bed? We're gonna
because he's so sad.
Listen to some retro. We're gonna try to get the party down here. Mm-hmm. We already hired a mixologist, but I don't see them, so we're gonna hire another mixologist.
The photo studio just gets creepier. Like, I feel like
I know.
When it's just your
why are you going to the party? You should not be at the party. You should literally just go to bed right now.
She doesn't get to go to the party?
No. Why is this lady
going to rest that dinosaur?
I'm not going to question it. Oh no, why is she there? Okay. So, no one's at the party. We could make out with our wife in the closet. That's nice.
That's the pizza delivery girl is here.
Oh my god. Hey, great.
He's not wearing clothes.
He's wearing pajamas again, isn't he?
Yep.
Thanks for coming. We can play that together. Socialize, have drinks.
Oh, he's pretending to be normal. He's pretending. He's hiding behind the bar so they can't worry. He can see that he's not wearing pants.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for coming. Should I just...
Why is tell jokes a picture of a dog?
I don't know, man. There are a lot of people and they seem like... They're like, all up there, is the problem.
They're using her house.
They're just... They don't realize that the party's down here.
They don't realize that the party is in his pants.
I mean, you're right, but like, you're not supposed to. Where's Paolo? That's what.
I don't know. Maybe he didn't come.
Oh no! Imagine if Paolo didn't come. I feel like.
That's not Paolo.
Oh my God, Marcus
check
is there.
Check one story out, because like people keep coming upstairs, and even they shouldn't.
Paolo? They're in the movie room. Paolo's in the movie. Who is that man? Who is sitting next to Paolo?
They're not together. Look, they're not together. It's fine.
They better not be together. Doesn't Paolo know?
Is this every? This is everyone from the party club, isn't it?
It is. Those are the only people we know. Paolo. 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 Tell a dramatic story. The time you broke my heart. I've had a couple drinks in me, Paolo.
Have you?
I know your name now, Paolo!
Cabla. Cabla Charbe.
I just want to see how this goes.
Don't the Sims like have minds of their own and have a desire to wear pants, or do they not?
No, not really. I'm also going to say, please let me join your party club.
Look at this guy saying your party's all
schnoosh-ba-doosh. You want to fight? Who said it?
It was that guy. It was that guy?
Scare. We're gonna intimidate him in our no pantsness.
Can we fight?
Yes, but you have to like really hate someone and I don't want to hate him.
Okay. Sure. Oh, weird alien voices. I can't
Paolo. Paolo loves me. Discuss DJ techniques, Paolo.
Oh, they shoulder bumped.
That's good. That's a good sign. Go.
You have all these goals,
and I'm not doing any of them. Okay, let's try. The party's almost over. Thanks for coming.
That's what social counseling counts as socializing.
It does. Oh, that lady is very pretty in that dress.
Is she Rao? Why is everyone going upstairs? I'll guess the movie room.
People have had three drinks, which is nice.
You have a giant TV in your living room and a movie room?
There's cake? Is there cake? Oh my God, there is cake.
You hired a caterer, didn't you?
We did. Oh, he's very embarrassed.
He's not wearing clothes.
That doesn't matter to him! That doesn't matter at all to Paolo! Caden, not Paolo. We're not Paolo.
It doesn't matter at all?
We just want to be Paolo. Have Sims kiss! Where's Paolo? Where is Paolo? I'm on the prowl.
That doesn't mean he wants to kiss you. Does it?
No. Look, why are you crushing my dreams right now?
I'm sorry.
Maybe Paolo wants to make out.
I feel like every time we found Paolo, he's been in a different room than Caden. What are you saying? That's what I'm saying.
I'm gonna go over to him, and I'm gonna say, your mom died. No, she didn't. I love you.
Is this autobiographical again? Are you sure?
I have a very happy relationship. they're flirty.
But before you got there.
No, but we're only talking to him. Take a picture together.
I wasn't saying the cheating thing. I was saying like, is this your game?
What do you mean?
Is this your game?
Oh yeah, totally. I don't know how to ask someone.
Go to Brad and tell him like, your mom died. Let's make out.
Yeah, pretty much.
House party complete. Bronze medal in house party.
Gently used book in your Sims household inventory. No, don't leave. Paolo. Paolo, please don't go. Paolo. Paolo. What?
For Olympic House Party.
Yeah.
What do the judges look for? What's the criteria?
Oh, well, you see all the things we ignored in the corner. All the things we ignored in the corner. That's
so. So okay. So what you're saying is there's a rubric, and it's like how many people?
There's a fire.
There's a higher. It's on fire.
Maybe it's just broken?
Repair. I think it's broken.
We're just going to replace it because we have worlds of cash. Not worry about it.
So the judge, while watching the Olympic House Party, the judges look for how many people kissed.
Yes.
How many people the host introduced themselves to.
Oh, I have a lot of... Oh, this is because...
How many drinks were consumed?
Oh, we have a charisma book. That's what we got.
Can you go overboard on Olympic Party?
I think so.
You think so?
Okay. So, where should we put this cool poster? I'm thinking maybe the kids' room?
No, I think you should put it, like, is there, like, an enclosed part of the garden?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, just put it in the...
Like in here?
Yeah, just put it in there. I know it doesn't quite fit, but that's like, she wakes up, she looks at that, she's like,
I fucking did it.
No, she's like, we're gonna do it.
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah, we're gonna go to space. Right? Maybe not. I don't know.
Go to the bathroom.
Did you just get an achievement because somebody peed on the floor?
Yep. And it was Caden, and he's not wearing pants.
He's not wearing pants. He never wears pants.
Maybe go take a shower. Okay, good. He's gonna go take a bath.
Somebody broke the kid's toy.
What?
They smashed it.
What toy?
Right here, in the middle of the screen. Up. It smashed. Dead dolls? Okay. That's a little dark. A little dark.
She's very sad.
Was that a reference to my naming scheme in No Man's Sky?
Yeah. Okay. Poor dolls. Someone smashed the dollhouse. Aww.
Was it one of the party guests?
I'm assuming it was one of the party guests.
Who goes to somebody's party and then,
smashes
like,
their daughter's toy?
Yeah. Their really expensive toy.
Yeah. It was a fucking castle. Aww. And now she wants to cry it out in her bed.
Why didn't you just replace it?
I don't have that option.
Oh. Maybe she smashed it.
No.
You sure?
Yes. I'll make him repair it because it was his fucking party. He's very embarrassed, but he's also going to sleep all day. Do you see this energy? He's going to sleep all day.
He didn't party all night, like actually
all night. Is it a Friday? It's a Friday, that's nice.
The TV, everything on the TV just raises so many questions.
Yeah. Rose is going to start school, but she's not sad anymore because she cried it out. Cry it out, kids. Cry it out. But she can have some cake for breakfast, that's nice. Oh, he fixed it by hand. He fixed it oh, it looks terrible. I was like, that's so sweet, and then I looked at it.
Like, it's still Caden.
It's still Caden. Can she touch it even?
No, it's still Caden.
Oh, it's still Caden.
It's
yes.
still Caden.
Yes.
Like, oh, Caden did something useful? Oh, wait.
No. We'll make Nugget fix that maybe later. I don't know.
She sees what her dad's done. I'm like, oh, you know you need help.
Yeah, you, honey, you're so pretty.
Yeah.
That maid does not... I realize the maid probably hasn't come today, but, like, also the maid...
I don't think I've seen the maid since
you hired
her. Has
not cleaned much. Let's just be honest. So you don't appreciate this dining room? What about the lights? Do the lights help?
I like the lights. They don't help the chairs.
No?
No.
Aw, he left his puddle. Give us puddle.
The puddle of shame.
Shame puddle.
Such a shame puddle. She needs to be inspired. Da-da-da.
She has to go to school soon. But.
How long will she be a child for?
She will be a child for that many days. 8 days. We have time.
That seems like a lot.
It's not. I could make it longer if we really want, but I kind of like marathoning through families.
Yeah. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So is the plan that she takes over the family?
Probably. Okay. Maybe we'll have another kid. Mm-hmm. Maybe we'll have another kid that we like better.
Another kid.
But I don't see that happening right now. He's very supposed to be.
Are your Sims going to survive into old age? Or will there be
fires? We're gonna feel it out.
We're gonna feel it out?
Okay, I'm not gonna say anything.
We're not gonna commit to murder right now?
No.
Okay.
Oh, she's late for school. Fuck.
Because when that one Sim got old, you were like...
Looking for an excuse.
Because
we dated her because she was pretty. And then she really let us down by being very old. And I was stressed out by that. And I think I'm entitled to that. What is with this very weird texture on this? Are those grapes?
That's a grape. It's flat. It's the same polygon.
It's terrible.
It's supposed to be viewed not from this distance.
Starts working about an hour. I say we go with her to work because he's going to be sleeping all day.
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
She's also not having fun, though. Very grumpy today. Why? My fridge not working? Maybe my fridge is full. She's gonna eat some food.
They always cook too much food, don't they?
Yeah. Well, no. You can make them prepare one single.
Oh, okay.
Or you can make them prepare enough for the house. I generally make them prepare enough for the house because if they're smart, they put it in the fridge and then other Sims can eat it later.
I don't think that ever happens, though, does it?
Sometimes. Great. She's gonna...
Future Sim Labs!
She's gonna analyze an element. Great.
Fazone. What do you think are the properties of Fazone?
Fusion?
Because I was gonna say, like, the elemental compounds of the calzone. One of the cheap elemental compounds.
That's really good. She found another element. Now she, like, real bad needs.
I think Nugget has officially discovered more elements in a week than
most people do in a lifetime.
Yes. I was gonna say the entire world has in several years, but that too.
Okay, she talked to her. I'm gonna need you to ask her for some metal after you're done peeing, and then maybe freeze her? I don't know. Should we check if that dude's still down there?
There's not like a supply cabinet where you can just get metal?
That guy's not down there. He got out.
There's other people here, maybe somebody else broke him out.
I want to design that.
You want to build the freezer?
With you at some point.
Sure.
Maybe tonight?
Maybe
do
tonight?
Do we have time?
We can wrap up with that if you want.
We could.
Like after this work day, we can get into that a bit.
And then we're also probably just gonna ask her for very tense.
Freezer.
What?
Freezer.
Freeze this girl?
Freeze the girl.
Okay. I can't help you with the crystals right now? Bitch, please.
Exactly.
This is how you solve your problems, okay?
Is there another way?
No.
I mean, I usually run away, but freezing seems way more effective.
We all know that Dr. Horrible is the greatest.
Watch Dr. Horrible's sing-along vlog.
If you have not, yes.
And then restructure your life, because you will have learned so much.
She's fucking with a bonsai tree. She's not even doing work.
And one of her tasks is to water a plant.
This is not watering a plant. Are there plants on the lot? There are plants over there.
Can you harvest them?
Let's water these plants.
Because if you harvest two plants, then you can make the synthetic food
series. Great! Oh, we're supposed to gossip with that girl now, but like, why would we gossip with her when we froze her?
Food serum. You need to have...
There Great. You go.
Why are you so tense?
Because we're not. We have no fun.
Oh, no fun.
Because our husband had a party without us last night. To try to get with Paolo.
Yep.
Paolo.
Was it a success towards getting with Paolo? Like,
I don't
long-term?
Know. I don't.
You
I
don't
mean,
think so?
Maybe.
Dr. Horrible Sing Long Vlog is really good.
It's possibly my favorite thing.
It might be time for a rewatch.
Looks like something happened during synthesis. The serum looks tainted. Nugget should test it on someone else. I love this. I love this so much. Where is it? It's right
should
here.
Should we unfreeze her and then give it to her and then freeze her again?
I think we should... No. We should give it to someone.
Yeah, I was saying, should you unfreeze the girl, give her the serum, and then after whatever happens, freeze her again?
Wait, she's not there!
Somebody released her?
Damn it. If this is how ineffective it is...
It's a conspiracy.
Is this? No.
Just give it to anyone. Maybe she was carted away. There she is.
She's right there. She's blue. Don't know how to give it to her. Anyone can help me out here?
It's not one of the tasks anymore.
But it was never one of the tasks.
Right.
Her work day is gonna end soon.
So if you fill it up all the way, do better things happen? Is that what?
Yes.
Okay.
Promotion.
Happen faster than if you just let her do it on her own?
I think so.
Okay. Nugget's having a bad time.
Let's switch control. She'll come home when she comes home. She'll be very grumpy. That's the other thing that I like singing to. I like singing to Dr. Horrible. It's got some great songs.
It does have some great songs. I just have a thought.
Nugget is at work. We know. Fine, I have to control her? Well, if I have to.
Why do you have to?
It was flashy. Mm. I don't like it when things are flashy.
It usually means something's going wrong.
Like, she's very angry and she wants to get into a fight?
That's not her anymore.
They all have the same hair.
why do we hate this girl all of a sudden?
I don't know.
Oh, she's fine now.
She's gonna go kick a trash can.
Okay.
That's her last mad thing to do with the work.
Quetzalcoatl.
Bye! Going home. She earned one vacation day.
Keep on what a guest said, Benny, by locking doors.
Isn't that a great one?
That's a pretty good one.
So, do you want to build our freezer?
Sure, let's build a freezer.
Great.
So, I think it's got to be underground.
It's got to be in the basement, right?
Yeah. Is there any way to do, like, a secret door kind of thing? Have it... Here, I put it between... Scroll up. No. Go back to the basement. Move the camera north. Thank you. I would say you should... I would say I hate you.
Okay.
But also you should put it in the space between the house and the pool. No, here. Like the square.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Do you want it to be connected from the outside? Like there's like...
I don't think you should go in the basement. Should you? Because like...
Like, do you want there to be, like some stairs?
No, in that case, what if you just put it in the back? Like, in the backpack? No one's gonna go over there.
No one would ever,
like, check out these suspicious stairs.
Oh, cool, we got some new things. We got a computer, we got...
That said something about ghostwriting.
I'm not gonna question why we have those things in our inventory, I kind of know.
Oh, and you should put creepy mannequins in it. Mirrors and creepy mannequins. Shouldn't you?
How big?
We want it, yeah. Like, maybe one more tile, actually.
We'll add on a stone here?
In both of them, yeah. Because, like, you never know.
You never know how many people you're going to freeze.
This could end up being the finale, whenever that happens.
Whenever The Sims 5 comes out.
Or like when Nugget's getting all up in her age.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
She should start built like getting serious about her collection. I think you should put I think you should put a nice picket fence around it.
I'm gonna trust you on this.
Here's my plan.
Okay.
Put a nice picket fence around it.
Great.
Like a little bit give it like one or two tiles. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Do they have like an actual nice picket fence? I know they do in the expansion packs that didn't
any kind of fence.
It didn't download. I'm a little salty.
There. Like there. Perfect. Now you got this hedge. Put this hedge.
I could have just put the hedge.
No, you want the fence and then the hedge.
Well, it's gonna replace it.
Oh. You can't have both. You can't do like a nice combo thing. I guess just the hedge. At first I was gonna say like, what if you just put a lot of plants around it, but there you go. I can, when you put some plants, can they actually get down that? Can they actually get between the hedges?
I'm gonna need to turn this, I think is what it's gonna happen. I don't know if I can put a gate here and they'll be able to use it, so to be safe, I'm gonna put it over here and I'm gonna swivel the stairs around. You know, it's gotta be that way.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna click on those. We're gonna say swivel. Not move. I clicked the wrong thing. We're gonna say turn. We're gonna delete them and add new stairs. Sometimes.
You have to break a few eggs.
But now the stairs
can't intersect fences.
So we're gonna, you know, to be safe, because it worked before.
Deli-Woo says there's a secret bookcase door if you want it.
But we have to do some cheats, don't we?
I don't know.
I mean, that sounds better than this, does it?
I kind of like this.
Oh, you like this?
I don't know. Do you not like this?
What do you like better? What sounds better to you?
Do you not like this?
What sounds better to you?
I think we're most of the way here, so like we just go with it.
That's fine. I made a mistake. If you can tell. So we're gonna make this better.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna move it where it needs to be. It's very close to her.
You can't delete more than one thing at a time. Nope. Can't.
Should we just do a secret bookcase?
I don't know. You seem unhappy with this.
Apparently we should. Also, I have no idea how to delete basements, by the way.
Well, there's a basement now.
Maybe what it is is there's just a weird bookcase there, and then there's a very long corridor. Yeah, tell us how to get the bookcase, please.
Please tell us how to get the bookcase.
Wouldn't that be great? Wouldn't that be great if there's just a long corridor underneath?
Sure.
What?
See you next week. Make sure there's at least one other bookcase besides the secret bookcase.
No.
No?
No.
But it'll be so obvious that it's a secret, because, like, Caden wouldn't have a bookcase in his room, would he?
No, that's the point.
Okay.
I don't know how we're luring people down here, but...
Gabrielle will probably be on my stream?
Yeah. I don't think there's a reason I wouldn't be. I generally plan for that and don't do other things.
Adelie says, BB, show hidden objects should work. BB dot go ahead and up. Or BB dot ignore gameplay unlock settlement. That's it, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's still locked.
What is that?
There are two of them, they're still locked.
Okay, so how about BB ignore gameplay unlocks
BB dot
ignore gameplay unlock. SEN title met.
Like that?
Mm-hmm. Is that a word that I'm just not recognizing?
Ignore gameplay, she's fun.
Damn it. Well. Can I try it again?
If not, maybe we keep this for later and I'll research it a little bit. No, I got him. Okay. I think. Yeah, I got him.
Great.
No, I did it. I just had to do one and then the other. Which one do we like better? This one? Which I need to put on somewhere that has a door. Let me put some more basement and then I will.
Sure. It's not just Tilda? Put a window to the pool.
I will.
Okay. Good. You can just move it?
Yeah.
You can't delete it, but you can just move it.
Yeah. Weird. I don't know how to delete it.
There's no floor.
Well, yeah.
Can you put make that also a secret bookcase door?
I was going.
Good.
Dude, I'm one step ahead. Okay.
Clearly.
So, the question is, do you want this door?
We want
that. Oh, I need one more. One more fucking block. Great. Do you want this door? Still? Is there something on the wall?
No.
How can it not intersect? I think it's that
Try
one.
Any door. Try a different door.
I think there's a problem with things, and I won't. It's this.
Thing is huge. It's I didn't so realize big. It was like taking up all that space. You need that? Oh, that's nice that it moves everything for you.
I mean, almost.
Almost
everything.
Almost everything.
Okay,
so flip it around. Yep.
Is that the one?
That might be the one.
Or is this the one?
I mean, that one's way more out of place, so I don't know which one you want.
I think it's gotta be this one. Let's see if there are.
I think that was the right color.
This one?
Yeah, because, like, it meshes with the
the baseboard. Well, so I feel like this one is at this.
Sure. But it's the other.
I
know you got it. Yeah.
Okay. This corridor, by the way, is going to be terrible to walk through, but.
No two people will be able to walk down it, right?
No. Well, I don't know how we're luring people down here, but it's like, it's about time we had this.
Isn't it nice to go from, like, wanting a thing to just having a thing?
But
or
if
not,
we
not
have,
even knowing.
Here's the thing, if we
not
have
even
this window,
knowing you need to.
Do you feel like people are like, where's, I know we don't have a room down there. What's that random window go to?
Yeah, but that's how you started.
Oh.
You're like, oh, we've never showed you the secret room? Like, we should show you the secret room. Mysterious bookcase at the end of the hall? I'm sure nothing's nothing to worry about.
No, it's fine. And then I feel like we'll do this flooring.
For there? Sure.
Yeah, for the hallway.
Mm-hmm. You know, I kind of like the walls just being, like, unfinished.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty good. I just feel like these are, like,
yeah,
the
like
barest
a nice
floor you can mm-hmm. do. This has to look like a freezer, though.
It needs
so we have to
like, time. I'll give it a floor first.
Build floor, great. So what do you want?
Let's see, tile?
So you want to
see.
How about we,
I'm gonna do a walk-in freezer.
Great, so we have some reference.
Mm-hmm.
Let me put some lights in here, because that'll help us a little bit, because this is underground. So.
That's just like cement flooring, it looks like.
We're just gonna do, I believe there is a cement option, but I will double check. Look very horrifying.
appropriately so?
Yeah.
Perhaps?
So let's look at flooring.
So we want, like, cement, apparently.
So, we might be able to keep what's on there.
You could, probably.
Shout out. Concrete?
Yeah, that's it. That's the one. And for the walls, do you have any, are there metal options? want just like a nice, clean metal. Clinical paddles probably would work. Yeah, it'd be metal walls aren't really used for anything.
Do like a tile?
No, you don't want a tile. You want plain. That would work.
What do you like better, that or the other one?
I think I like this one.
Okay. So.
Are there any kind of like hideous air conditioners?
There are.
Nice. Because we need one of those.
I believe there. We can put some vents.
Yeah, put four vents at least.
I believe there are other options.
Sure. So if you're gonna put them like that.
There's grates. Floor grates? Maybe?
No. You know what would look great? There's a drain in the middle.
I don't know if I can put that not in a pool, but we'll see. No, we can.
Great.
Let's make that, like, actually more centered.
Mm-hmm. Is there anything we should put in here, like, decor, like some shelves? Or...
I know there are more, like, piping and, that kind of thing.
Not quite overlooked.
Questionable air ducts and walls. Security camera.
Yeah, yeah. You gotta have that.
Where are the air ducts, though?
Wait, there you go.
Pipes?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
There's a big pipe. Like, okay, so.
This?
Put that one in a corner. Yeah.
You happy with that placement?
Mm-hmm. I'm happy with that placement.
Do you still want four of
those? I still want more. No, oh. I think the two of those are good next to each other like that.
You want...
Mm-hmm.
We can also...
Oh, yeah.
Or down.
I want some big ones. Yeah, that's
this
what
big?
I want.
Mm-hmm. Want that? What else do you want?
We need something like that. How about this one? Can we get that low?
Oh, where?
Like there.
Here?
Yeah, I think it's good.
Okay.
Is there no actual ducts? What is go scroll down? Scroll down. More. All the way. What is this thing right here?
An air vent.
That looks good.
Put it on this
one. Is there any way to say cold? Because I'm not quite getting cold yet.
Any suggestions are welcome from the chat, by the
way.
Yes,
totally.
As always.
Just search for ice. Just see if there's, like...
What? I accidentally took a screenshot, apparently. There's an ice chest.
Not quite what we're looking for.
Oh, right. Hidden object shows everything.
Oh.
I'm gonna need to turn this off, so...
Aww.
I don't want this.
Yeah.
But
none of these would have ice in them? Because as long as we're cheating, we might as well indulge ourselves, right?
No.
There's not any, like, kind of decor things? Just random?
No. But I'm gonna need to turn this off. What else do we want? What else do we want? What's this?
This might be good.
Flat.
I don't know that.
Again, I'm gonna need to turn this off.
You want like this?
Just because like things go on these shelves, I wonder what.
Deliwoo says, I can't say I've built a walk-in fridge before, nothing's coming to mind.
Mm-hmm.
I just want something that says like, oh, it's weird in there. Like there's water vapor or it's like some, I believe the texture pattern.
Ooh, wait, maybe we can. Damn it.
Try to just puddle. Oh, there's a little puddle.
No, that's a book. So I'm just gonna put some like puddles on the
floor,
you know?
Yeah, that would work. Yeah. No, I think we're good.
Okay, can you look up how to turn off? Show hidden objects thing.
Sure.
Wait, actually, what was the second one you said? Ignore game? No, that wasn't an on-off. Yeah, just so I can turn that off because I don't. And then you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna lock the door for everyone butt nugget. No one can go down there without me. Same cheat toggles it. Oh, so if I type in the same cheat, it will turn off. Will you go back in the...
Same cheat.
Okay, so if I go... BB, show hidden object.
I'm sorry, I'm tired. I don't know why I'm tired.
I don't think that happened. So what's the other one? Yeah. BB dot ignore.
Oh, it's type in off at the end.
Okay.
It also resets every time you load the game.
That's good.
So if this doesn't work, just,
whatever.
Just worry about it next time.
Yeah, we'll just...
Just worry about it next time.
Great. Cool.
What was that?
I don't know. Okay. I'm happy with this. Are you happy with this?
I think you got a nice murder room.
Yeah. Like, I think this is a way nicer murder room than any murder room we've had before. Can't see all the things because the walls are off, but like, look at it.
It's well, nice. I know, but it's also not quite a murder room in an interesting way. It's like the twist. This time, we're gonna collect Sims we don't like.
We're gonna try to.
So wait, will she be able to get other people to follow her and then freeze them down there?
What I'm thinking is we might be able to move the Sims in there. We might be able
like
to freeze them and
move objects on.
Yes, yeah. Yes.
Unfortunately is probably the way to do it.
I think that's the best way to do it, sadly. But I think Caden needs to try to hang out with someone right now, right? So I think we need to...
And by someone... There's only one person Caden wants to hang out with. And it's not his wife.
No, I think we need to travel with, Oh! He looks like he might want to hang out.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go somewhere.
He's changed his look. I wonder why he changed his look.
Oh, false. It's cool. If it stops every time we reload...
That's what this thread said. What I'm going to do is I'm going to write this down for you.
Great, in case I need it.
Note.
I think we should go shopping.
Sure, yeah, probably.
I think we'll go shopping together. It's nice and casual. We can admire each other in some clothes.
It'll be great. Right now, so I don't forget.
It'll be great, right? It'll be great.
Yeah, it'll be great.
If this store's open. I think the store's open. Let's hope the store's open. So we're just gonna, be like, how are you, man? I'm fine, dude. I love your pecs. We should really take a picture together, I think. Because
memories.
Well, what I'm thinking
can
is,
you put that on the wall?
That's what I was.
Yeah.
Tell a joke about aliens. Uh-huh. Shopping is very bro, right? Isn't it super bro? And we can... I don't know where the men's section of the store is, because it's... We're really just... Oh, the men's section's over here. We're just... Should I purchase this outfit? Oh, no. I should try on this outfit, and I should ask Caden what he thinks about it, right?
Yeah, you
should. Where did he go? He's so bro, and I lose him so easily. Where'd he go? I already changed out of it. Damn it. But I should be like, man, how do you... Tell an inside joke, haha. I realized that. Do you like this? I'll try it on. And then you tell me what you think about it. Bro hug. Oh my god. Look at them.
Did you just change in front of him?
I did. And then I'm gonna express my admiration for him. And then, oh my god, my charisma went up. And I'm gonna ask him what he does for work, because somehow that's never come up in our entire relationship, and I think that's a tragedy. But I don't know what he does for work.
Yeah, I agree.
And then
such a
I'm gonna tell him a secret.
Mm-hmm.
And I want this mustachioed man to get away from him. He's an athlete. Oh my god. You're an athlete? No way. That's so sexy.
I'm like an athlete too.
I work out all the time. I punch bags. Yeah.
Sorry.
And then we're gonna write. I'm gonna just. I didn't do that. Compliment your outfit.
Or bore it into the bro hug.
Bro hug. Bro hug all the time. We're just window shopping. Is how we're gossip.
Everyone in here is just window shopping, aren't they?
Yeah.
Look at this guy.
Like right behind more choices. That guy. Look at Mortimer Goss.
In my home game, I tried managing a store, and
it's horrible.
It's terrible. Talk about another sim. Let's talk about.
Talk about your kid.
Okay. I feel like we should talk about my wife and be like, she's not that great. I don't know. Like, what do you think about her? She's all right, right? We still aren't in a club.
No one will let you into the party club, will they?
It's okay. We'll
try. You could just join the weightlifter squad.
But I don't want. That's too easy. We're gonna flirt with him. We're just gonna say, hey, how do you feel, man? Are you pumped up? I'm pumped up. Your muscles look great today. You got reached level 2 on the comedy scale. Oh, he's not against. He's
into it.
He's waving to someone else, though.
Was he?
Yeah. I'm gonna flirt again. I'm just gonna. This person works there, and they're trying to distract me. But I'm like, baby, come here.
He's like, blah, 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 no, bye, bye, bye.
I'm gonna say, what's like, confess attraction, that feels safer.
Does it feel safe to you? Yeah. It went so bad, it crashed and burned last time.
I'm just gonna, and he's like, yes, I know I'm attractive. These are the reasons I'm attractive, and
I've been all around the world. Have this weird
I am diamond. An athlete.
I am an athlete.
I'm in 2 clubs and you're in none. I feel like,
oh, he's a pro DJ. Can't forget he's a pro DJ.
I feel like I'm gonna then say, are you still single? I'm not. I don't know.
Weird question. Just
weird
like,
question.
I was talking about it with my wife.
Yeah, and she was
like,
not.
She wanted to know.
Yeah, I think maybe she has a friend she wants to set you up with.
Yeah, but the friend's totally wrong for you. She's totally wrong.
She's
for
terrible,
you.
Terrible woman. But
are you single?
Are you single though? I was wondering. Are you? What are you? Why are you getting water in the bathroom? He was so nervous.
He's psyching himself up.
He's like, okay.
Like he's going. He's doing the classic. Like, look at the mirror. I'm. You got this? We got this.
You got it? You got it. But, like, look how happy he is. He made a good friend. Oh, they became good friends today.
Good friend.
Pleasant conversation. Decorated well. Deep connection. Building strong relationships. Where is he, though?
There he is.
No, he's not.
No, he's not there. Did he leave? Did he leave us?
Oh, my God. Do I know what abandonment feels? That's not Paolo?
Where's
Paolo?
Paolo?
Paolo!
Is he under the tree?
Paolo. What? Throw 3 parties, earn silver, run 3.
Dag, dag.
Paolo! He left us! That bitch left us!
Do you hate Paolo now?
I think we might need to get our wife to freeze him.
Already?
Then he would be ours.
Oh, forever?
We would go down there and we would look at him.
You would break him free and then have a nice conversation with him and then freeze him before he could escape?
Yeah. I can't believe he left. I'm really sad.
I don't want you to look this up, but I don't want you to look at the computer, but I'm going to see what happens to Sim as president.
Okay. I don't need to know. I can't believe I'm going to send Paolo a nasty text later, is what I'm
going to do. It was getting. It is 1 a.m.
The store was still open, okay? Why was the store still open? It was 1 a.m. Also, were they just not caring for themselves again? Like, why is this game so terrible?
Oh, there are repercussions, apparently.
Oh, no.
It'll be fine.
Okay. So if I freeze Paolo...
He'll be fine, Paolo, I think. I don't know.
Damn it. Damn it, Zach, you don't know. I need answers.
You didn't want to know. No.
Feed and water.
Does she still need to, like, do her gardening numbers?
She needs to feed her water.
Twice.
And then she's
here. Why hasn't she been promoted yet? Is it because
we've been
going to work with her?
Maybe we've been doing a shitty job.
I think we've been doing a shitty job of going to work with her.
Yeah.
That's what I think.
She should go to sleep because it's late. And he should just eat some food and think about life.
I can, like, imagine. What if this was Paula's butt?
What if? It would be a better meal, that's for sure. I like how these dishes are still on the floor, like, days later from the party.
Don't those predate the party?
No.
You sure?
No. Okay. They're from the party.
Did somebody get bored while on the way to the dishwasher with them?
I think so.
Caden is not in any clubs.
Poor Caden.
Caden is thinking about Caden.
That's so perfect.
That'd be a great gag in an animated movie. Like, the hot guy, you go into the hot guy's thoughts, and it's just, like, the same shot of the hot guy.
I love that. I love that so much.
It's very crunk.
Yeah.
From Emperor's New Groove.
I learned a game I'd never seen yesterday, an improv game, which was called Inner Thoughts, and that would work so well with that game, because really all it is two people off stage on mics.
Please explain Inner Thoughts.
Great. Inner Thoughts, an improv scene is going on, so you get a location for the scene, let's say. And they do the scene, the people in the scene are talking, and then two people off stage are doing either character's inner thoughts. What happened last night was there were... it was a personal trainer and a client, is how it happened. They both were very attracted to each other, and so the guy, they were both acting very awkward. The guy who was the personal trainer went, "One second, my shoe's untied." The inner thoughts person behind the stage went, "Damn it, your shoes are Velcro. She might notice." So, like, it gives you a lot more to play with because someone's kind of messing with you, and it's fun.
But just, like, "I'm so handsome" would be a pretty good inner thought for, like, most circumstances.
Exactly. That's why it made me think of that.
Like, I feel like it becomes funny if the scene is very not dramatic or very, very dramatic.
Yeah, either way, it's great.
It's like, sir, the Russians are attacking. They've launched nuclear bombs. And what's your innermost thought? I'm so handsome.
I might have to write a scene that's that, essentially. I don't. Caden has been working out. I wonder who he's trying to impress.
I like that the picture of Caden knows Caden well enough that it doesn't have a shirt in it.
It's because he's not wearing a shirt. It updates.
Okay. It updates.
Let's see if we can put that picture.
Oh, did you actually get the picture with him?
No, those are more pictures of myself.
Did you get the picture? I didn't even see you take the picture.
There's totally a picture with him.
Shouldn't it be... Are you sure it's not in there?
It's not. But the thing is, I don't know how to get said picture. Oh, also, we can change the color of our phone. What's a Caden-y color?
Pink. That's not a Caden-y color.
It's not. Let's make it salmon. Damn it, we might have to buy a camera and he might have to try this again. I think that's what I'm learning. Is that we need to buy a camera for him. I'm gonna buy a camera.
The giant picture of Caden in black and white. It's clearly a selfie. It's the greatest. It's the greatest.
Isn't it? No. Camera.
Old fashioned camera? Barely better digital camera. Yeah. Crystal clear digital camera. Gonna put it on the floor.
And then I'm gonna...
Oh, put it in his pocket.
Yeah. So, he'll have that next time we see Paolo. Paolo. I purposely didn't try to put an accent on that because I knew I'd just mess it up anyway.
What does that mean?
Hello, baby?
Oh, no. Deli reminds us, you do have a porn studio in the basement that would work, too.
This is true. This is true. We could always lure Paolo down here and take some photos with Paolo.
I guess, well, that's right next to you.
It's down a very long hallway.
It's down a very long hallway, yeah.
Cheating was worth it, though, is what I have to say.
You haven't even cheated?
For the... No. Cheating in the game.
Oh,
for the
cheating
things.
In the game.
This is so broken. Yeah. Oh, look how sad that is. Prepare
how is
for
the
her.
Kid doing, by the way?
She's hungry. Oh, yay! Mom fixed it.
Play The Sims for 5 hours.
I've played way more hours than that, but it's cute that this game
Haven't
wins.
You played more than that on stream?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
That's, okay, yeah.
I don't know why it thinks that.
Sure. We should probably think about wrapping up soon.
Oh, we probably should. This is true. Well, I will start the wrapping up by saying thank you for coming. This was fun. I couldn't have made this happen without you guys. We would never have... Just wait for it. It's a beautiful achievement right here without you guys.
What are your guests, like, what are your other guests gonna think about this?
You know what? Maybe I won't have anyone else on stream ever. It's gonna be Brad next week, probably.
Yeah,
Brad's gonna be fine with it. He'll probably make some jokes about being scared of me or something. Who knows?
Is he not scared of you?
He should be. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I have this stream every week. 7 to 10.
Mm-hmm.
Tuesdays, Pacific Standard Time.
This is all accurate.
Yep, please come back. If you want to double check that on an off day, go to schmuckco.com and look at the streaming schedule. You'll also see when Zach's stream is, but Zach will also tell you right now. Zach, do you want to tell the people
I'm
going to
be streaming on Friday from 4 to 7 Pacific Time. And then after me is Jordana and Alan, who you might have seen last week on Gabrielle's stream.
Yes, they were on my stream. They caused me much grief, and because of that, they're never allowed on the stream together again. No, they might be. I don't know. I feel like I need to put tape over one of their mouths. They just antagonized me. It's fine.
Antagonized you?
They
teamed up? It was two versus one?
And it wasn't fair. Like, I can handle both of them individually, but them together, they overpowered me. There are a lot of exciting things happening on this channel all the time, and there are more things happening in the future. So if you haven't followed, I think everybody in the chat has.
Yep.
But if you haven't followed, think about following. Please, we would really appreciate it. It would help us out. It would let us know that you want more content and make us give you more content. Yeah.
Also, if you want to go back and check the backlog of Gabrielle's stream, because we have all of that archived, the best way to find that is just simply through the website. There's links to all the videos.
Yes, there are. You could also search for Schmuck & Co. on YouTube if you wanted to circumnavigate going to the website, but it would be easier if you went to the website, honestly. But if you're confused,
the website's easier,
you're confused on the storyline, just go to the backlog, look up some things, and all that. Thank you guys for joining us. It was a lot of fun. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.